ShopNBC.com. Be good to yourself.
Hello.
My goodness, it's going to be a great night.
Oh, it is. The evening continues. We are delighted to have Stuhrling watches our topic of conversation in the upcoming couple of hours. Welcome in. We're the McCoys. I'm Wes.
I'm Pamela.
And we have company.
We do. We have Larry Magen joining us. He is the president of the North America Stuhrling watches. And for those of you who are just joining us, we have a collection of watches that are amazing. A lot of mechanical watches, which Stuhrling is really known for. And I am just delighted to be able to share all of the different designs with you today.
And we are going to be celebrating a lot in this upcoming hour. We begin with the Heritage Grand Automatic. Now, look at the size of this timepiece. You're going to have a choice here of either the black or the white mother of pearl. We have an anniversary price of $142.66, and that is V90777.
Two value pays in the final presentation today. Then we also have available for you the Gentleman's Legacy Classic watch. This is a bracelet watch for you.
I like this one.
I know, it's four value pays. It is brand new today. And we're offering special anniversary pricing on this particular item. And it's going to be the only full presentation for you today. V90861 is the item number.
And we have more for you now. Stay with us, because this is just a sneak peek at a few of the choices that we're going to have available. Here's the Piatino, and it is V90394 with an anniversary price. Aren't these prices just delightful? $138 and change, and six value payments.
Can you believe it? The color choices are fantastic, and we'll share all the information with you when we do our full presentation. And we're going to get ready to say hello to Mary. Hello,
you
Larry Magen.
It's such a pleasure to be here with you. And of
course,
nice to meet you as well, Wes.
Our
pleasure. Welcome to the show, everybody. We have a fabulous lineup tonight.
We do indeed. Now, we're going to get started with our first watch. But this is not a new watch line, is it? This started in the 1800s.
Well, as far as the lineage goes with Max Stuhrling, yes, in the 1800s to Max Stuhrling. But as far as this particular incarnation of the company about eight years ago with his great-grandson and the investors and the whole structure of the organization about 8 years ago.
Mm-hmm. Very nice.
And this watch, obviously, a very unique dial as we start the hour. And anniversary pricing, and what we mean by that is this is kind of an anniversary event here at ShopNBC with the return engagement of Stuhrling, and we're just thrilled to have you back with us.
Well, we are.
That is pretty impressive. $67 and change, because the quality, the ingredients.
Very well said, Wes. Absolutely correct. Don't let the price fool you. This is an amazing piece. This is brand new. It's our Daphne, but first of all, you said it right on the money. This is an all mother-of-pearl dial, and we do a lot of mother-of-pearl dials, and you'll learn that with our line. But this one's very unique. We've never done before. This is a two-tone mother-of-pearl. It goes through a special dyeing process.
This is gorgeous.
You will notice that in the center where the hearts are, the color fill in there has been dyed. Again, it goes through two steps, and the one on the gold tone that you're showing here, that's 23-karat yellow gold layered, by the way. That has like a chiffon tone in the center. Mm-hmm. And you see the other ones on the other executions, the different tone.
Now, there are three choices, and I do want to walk through that with you.
Sure.
And you're going to do it by the color of the case. So gold tone is going to have a sort of a silvery white strap that is leather with
twill.
A satin twill on top of the leather. Then we have available for you the rose tone, and that's going to have the pink leather strap with the satin twill. Then, this is so pretty, this is the silver tone, and this has kind of a soft red. That is so gorgeous.
Maybe a tomato
on the strap.
Red.
Yeah, you know, it really is. It's a beautiful shade. It's a color that I'm seeing everywhere on retail in women's clothing designs for sure.
Absolutely. One thing I want to say about this particular timepiece, and again, the price could fool you, but usually when you get into watches under $100, you might think of them as fashion watches. However, this case is milled from solid 316L steel. Usually, on lower-priced fashion watches, they're going to be cast cases where they'll make a mold, and in one pouring, they can cast 200, 300 cases in one more. These are actually blanked from solid bars of steel. And that's an expensive process, and you would not expect that at this price point.
So the casing is stainless steel.
Solid stainless steel, and notice it even has a domed crystal. Another touch you would not expect at this price point.
So no mystery metal involved here.
No base metal, no mystery metal.
No. I'm going to measure this for you.
I wanted to mention the length of the strap for your accommodation. I think it is 8 3/4 inches in length, so it's almost one size fits all here from that standpoint.
Right. Now, the one that Pamela's wearing you right now, that's the 16-karat rose gold layered on top of the 316L steel.
Pretty?
And I love the rose gold because before I got into the watch business about 5 years ago, I came from the jewelry industry and the jewelry business.
Oh.
And when I see rose gold, I think of, you know, a vintage look. I think of the retro deco era of the 1940s. Mm-hmm. And this has kind of that retro look with the rose gold right here.
You know, but the design on the dial is just outstanding. You know, you look at this watch and I think about a beautiful watch that is so pretty for spring and summer. It is a wonderful Mother's Day gift. You have an anniversary price of $67.56 on your choice. You're gonna order this by either the gold case with the silvery white strap, the rose tone case with the pink strap, or you're going to have the silver case that has that soft kind of red strap. So those are the three choices for you to choose from. You have four value pays of $16 and change, for heaven's sakes.
Now, this is still, let's think about from a quality perspective of water resistance. Mm-hmm. Five atmospheres, 165
feet. Yeah, 50 meters water resistant. And in order to achieve that, you do have a screwed-in case back, and you also have dual O-rings on the inside of the case, Wes, which provides and allows for that 50 meters of water resistance. So I mean, again,
it's not that we recommend that you go snorkeling with this, but the point is,
it goes to the make of the watch.
It's the quality of the watch, yes.
Indeed. Absolutely. And also, just so you know, you see the fancy Arabic numerals 12, 3, 6, and 9 with the hearts. That's a separate piece that has been individually applied to this dial, which means there are actually little micro holes and pegs on the back that go through the dial, and they're sealed on the back side. They're not just glued on there. Mm-hmm. They're hand applied to the dial.
First, when you first look at this dial, you may not even realize those are numbers.
You know what? It doesn't. It kind of looks like a stylized ribbon or hearts, doesn't it?
Very nice call with the ribbon.
It feels like that, doesn't it? All right, we have to get ready to go on. We have 30 seconds remaining on the clock, everyone. Larry, Magen is joining us. And for those of you who are just tuning in, this is Stuhrling Original Watches. And we have a lot of surprises this hour. And we have some mechanical watches, which you're known for, your company is known for, correct?
Absolutely.
So those are coming up. Last call on the Daphne watch, V90782.
And if you just joined us, Larry Magen is the president of North American Operations for Stuhrling Watches, and we are pleased to have this opportunity to visit and spend some time together.
You have no idea how pleased I am. I have been looking forward to working with you two. You have no idea.
Oh, thank you.
No, really, I watch you guys at home all the time, and I'm jealous of both of you. But seriously.
We have fun during our show.
But I'll tell you what, I want to just real quickly throw out a thank you to you, Pamela, because when it was Christmas time, I actually bought one of your coats for my baby.
Oh.
You know, I do shop at ShopNBC. It's so much easier. She lives in LA, and so I clicked and bought, and it was on sale from $500 down to $275, no value pays. It was the one that kind of a duster length, and it had all the wild color and fancy embroidery.
Oh, you know what? Yes, I do.
You know that one?
I do know that one.
Kind of
that
a purple velvet. She loves it.
Oh, thank you. I'm very flattered.
Yeah.
Well, we have more watches, and by the way, a lot of these watches go with a lot of my jackets, so if you own them, this is perfect. And this is a today-only price, today-only, ends at midnight, of $171.90, and there were six value pays. That will also go away at midnight tonight. We'll give you the details when we do the full presentation. But that was an example of a mechanical watch.
Oh, that's going to be a big deal.
Gorgeous.
If you can call early, you might avoid part of the rush. And there will be a rush.
Mm-hmm.
This is what we call the Traveler Stap watch. And when we look at this particular piece, and I like this watch as well, it's a bit of a larger watch, but at the same time, I don't think it's too over the top there. And it's under $100.
This is amazing.
So wild.
This is really not that large. This is a 40-millimeter case. It's not a large 42 or 44. Mm-hmm. It's a nice full size for a man of 40. Ooh. And this is a signature piece for us. And this is a new time slot appearance for Stuhrling Original here with the McCoys. And so maybe there's some people out there that haven't seen this from us yet. But
that's
just to show you that we came in here with the anniversary celebration of our return to ShopNBC with the right spirit in mind. We're not looking to just bring goods that we're looking to clear out of the warehouse and dump at a value price or something like that. We brought our signature pieces. And believe me when I tell you, the Traveler is one of our finest timepieces. As a gift, it's incredible, but basically what it is, it's a world timer. It tells the time in all 24 major time zones around the world in a glance. Yes, Wes?
And that's why it's called the Traveler, obviously for that reason. And we might think, well, where does that come into play? And the fact of the matter is, for those who do a bit of traveling, it is very, very nice to know what time it is before
Absolutely.
You make that phone call.
No question. And I'm sorry.
We're going to get into, I'm going to take care of just a little bit of business because I want to hear all the details about what we look for on the dial. But this price is for this visit only. I just have to get that out there because this is one of our customer choice opportunities in the show. Now, there's only three more hours for you to be able to get in on this. So this visit only, $98 and change. You have four value pays of $24.73. It's V90684. Now, the customer choice means
that we get multiple ratings from different viewers who've made the purchase. And after a certain number of those ratings, we are able to share with you the opinion of others. And this is just one comment, and you can certainly rate it yourself as well. This is my second Stuhrling, and it is another great timepiece. I purchased the gold tone model, and it is all that I expected. The dial is bright, easy to read. The different time zone feature is a perfect complement for my cross-country traveling.
Wow.
I just love this watch. Stuhrling, keep making great watches, and I will keep buying them, and that is from Indianapolis, Indiana.
Very nice. Now, we have one more as well, and this one is titled Really Works. Nice watch, and the world time feature really works. If you collect, this is a must! Exclamation point. You're going to choose from the black with the silver tone, the silver tone with the rose tone. That's the one that Wes chose to wear. And then the silver tone with the silver tone. So we're going to go through those. And what I'd like to do as we get up close and personal to the dial on this watch, I want you to help me point out to everybody exactly how I'm going to read this because it's fascinating to me.
Oh, absolutely. Well, right now, as you can see, the analog hands are set at about 7:14, which is what time it is here in Minneapolis, correct?
Right.
All right, so now what time is it in Paris if this was set? And I can see that it is, in fact, set properly. Kudos to our man, Sean, over here.
Oh, thank
but
you, Sean.
But if you look at Paris, you guys come in tight, if you would, at the 9 o'clock position. Over at the 9, you'll see Paris right there. It's 14, which means it's 7:14 here in Minneapolis, but in Paris, it would now be between 14 and 15, so it's 2:14.
So this is military time. These
the
numbers
morning.
Are military here. So as you look around, you're going to see lots of different time zones that are going to be represented, and then you'll be able to see what time it is in that zone.
Correct. And the cities representing the time zones are the accepted cities for those time zones. For example, the Eastern Standard is represented by New York. The Central Time would be represented by Chicago. Pacific time by Los Angeles and so on or all the way around. And it's kind of fun to take a look, a little tour around the different cities. But you have London and Paris and Sydney and Tokyo, and that's what world timers are. And what's unique about this one, by the way, it's a Swiss quartz movement, but most world timers that are in the marketplace, a lot of watchmakers have done their own entry of world timers. You have to rotate a flange or a bezel and line up the cities in order to tell the time. With this one, with the Traveler, you set it near one time and it's you're done. Because as the minute hand moves, so too does the 24-hour ring in the center.
Yes, and it's just 24-hour military time, so it becomes very, very easy for you, just with a glance to understand. And I like that because it's not something you have to open up the manual on to figure it out because you haven't used it in a while.
You know, absolutely, and even if you're not a traveler, but maybe you have family in Europe or you have family in Australia or whatever, you know friends over there, it's always kind of nice to know. And even if you don't use that function, look at what a beautiful watch this is. There are no shortcuts on this watch. The dial has what we're famous for is our guilloche soleil pattern that is done by vintage German machines. And then all those numerals are individually applied to this dial. They are not printed on there. They're not embossed. They're actually individually applied. The elongated leaf style hands are absolutely elegant on this timepiece. This is a major, major piece for us, and we've never had it at this price. This is phenomenal.
It really is, and that price goes away at the end of the day, so we only have a few hours remaining. And it does have that Croco embossed strap that you're seeing that's black on all three watches. It's going to be, your choice will be from the dial on this,
well,
the dial in the case.
I picked out the rose tone, which is because of the dark brown of my suit. And in fact, when you get the rose tone, most people who look at that are going to assume that's 18 karat gold solid. You know, it just has that kind of a look to it.
Sure, it's actually 16 karat rose. But if we could just quickly, maybe Pamela, just show the case back. Because what I like to always try to do with the viewers out there, you know, I've done a lot of shows here at night with Jim and Sean, we're always trying to educate the viewers a little bit. When you're looking for quality, check your case backs. Because a lot of times when you're looking at less expensive watches, they'll chintz on the case back and so forth. But take a look. It's a screwed in case back. We have a nice design on the case back as well.
Well, there you go. Oh,
very nicely.
So Pamela's
got it. But here's the Traveler. And you see it's got a nice globe on there. We're going to come in tight for you. But again, you see the screwed in case back. You see the screws. Those are all threaded. That's what allows for the 50 meters of water resistance. And it's got all your details of the watch there. And this is a famous piece for us, the Traveler.
Well, it's a customer choice. It's our customer's choice. And I'll tell you, the reviews, go online and read them. You can add your own reviews if you'd like to do so. But when I looked at this watch line, I said to Wes, you know, when you think Stuhrling original, and of course I've heard the name, here at ShopNBC, everybody talks about Stuhrling watches. I did not expect the prices. I went by the, you know, the reputation of the watches. And so when we were looking at our show, I said to my husband, Wes, did you see all the prices on these watches? Not only do the watches not look like this price, but the performance of the watch is so high-end. And it's just an extraordinary opportunity to be able to present this particular piece for this visit-only pricing.
Well, that this visit-only price of under $100 is also divisible by four interest-free value payments from our end on your card of choice. But we've also given you a little break on the shipping and handling. We've taken that and cut it virtually in half. And when it's a customer's choice, that simply means that your fellow viewers are recommending this one to you. Those who've made the purchase would suggest that you would be wise to do the same. Now, we have three color choices. I will tell you that the black and silver tone, the one on the lower right, is the most limited and will probably get away from us during this presentation.
Sure.
And we're going to have the all silver tone dial as the next most limited. We have a little bit better quantity on the rose, my favorite.
And my favorite is the stainless steel, the silver tone. I guess they're calling it silver tone. It has the blue hands and the blue numerals. Now, anytime you see blue hands, blue numerals, that is an homage to one of the most famous watchmakers in history, Abraham Louis Breguet, because back in the late 1700s, he was the one who invented the process for furnace blue, where it's dipped in chemicals and then fired. Now, these are not furnace blued, because furnace blue process, the watch would sell for $5,000 minimum and up. But these are dyed blue, and when you wear blue hands and blue numerals, it's like, I know something about watchmaking. And you see, that's what kind of choice I usually go with. And it's very classic, and you see a lot of higher-end companies that do that. So that's my favorite choice.
Well, congratulations if you are online with us. And when we talk about this visit only, it is only for the time that we are sharing Stuhrling watches. And for those of you who are just joining us, we have an opportunity to share some of the most exclusive-looking watches that I think I've ever been able to see. And Larry, how long has your visit been?
We came in last night, did 2 hours late at night with Jim, and I had a couple 1-hour shows this afternoon. I have the night with you, and I have two shows tomorrow. So.
Okay, so tomorrow is when this price is going to go away then for this visit only.
This is something that literally everybody out there who's watching the show should bring one home for $25. Check it out, and if you don't like it, well, then you know what to do. But also, the world timers make great gift items because it's unexpected. It's not just a watch. It really is a special gift, and people love this as a gift item.
And with pricing such as this, too, Larry, I think it's worth noting that you can have a specialty watch.
Definitely
We're big proponents of having watches, if the price is right, for different occasions, different outfits.
You know,
that's right.
I'm a big fan of yours, Wes, and I want to tell you, I brought you a gift.
Oh, my goodness.
I brought you a gift. This is Watches International, okay? And it's the Bible of the industry. That's what it's referred to. Maybe you've seen it. Now, this is the 2008. Their new book, 2009, comes out in 3 weeks at the new Basel Fair. And we're in it again. And Stuhrling is featured in here. And it has all your high-end Swiss companies.
Oh, I can't wait to look at this. Although it's yours, but I'm going to share it with you.
Shopping to be done.
But, I mean, this has all your high-end companies, including Stuhrling Original. But they're all in there. And you know, I see you all the time.
Thank you. This is a magnificent book. It is. I'm familiar with this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So. Thank you, Larry. That's very kind. That is very kind.
Okay.
And if you are online with us for this watch right now, I will tell you, the phones are crazy. Congratulations. Shop with us online at shopnbc.com, and you can see the entire collection of Stuhrling watches. We do have just a little bit of a wait in the phone room. You can also consider using automated ordering if you'd like to get through quickly. And remember, you're going to choose by the case and the dial. So this one happens to be the black case with the silver tone. I would wear that, though.
And, well, it's not overbearing. It's only a 40. I mean, it's a 40 millimeter size. So, and you see so many women in the business world now are wearing men's watches. Not just big watches that are ladies, but literally men's watches.
Well, this is also, from a quality perspective, in water resistance, another 50 meters, right?
50 meters, yes, it is. Again, dual O-rings and a screw-down case back.
Now, there is one aspect of this that we haven't touched upon yet, and that is the crystal.
Thank you. Very nicely done. Nice
segue.
Nice, fat, juicy one for me to knock out of the park. Thank you, Wes. But, yeah, Cristerna crystal is a proprietary crystal to Stuhrling Original. We were involved in the development of it with three other watch companies over 4 years ago. We're very proud of it. Cristerna crystal, it comes from the eyewear industry, what eyeglasses are made out of, and it is the most shatter-resistant crystal in the entire watch industry. It actually has more strength over a spread surface area than sapphire. We used to use sapphire crystals, and sapphire crystals are phenomenal. They're very scratch resistant, but if you knock them, they can
break. Quite as strong.
Okay. With this, you're going to have much more shatter resistancy, and that's why we switched to Cristerna, and we're very proud of it. We think it's the best crystal for the money in the business.
And every one of these timepieces is backed by a 5-year warranty. I mean, a 2-year warranty right out of the gate.
2-year warranty. If anything should go wrong, our service center is in New York, and we stand behind our product like we always do.
Absolutely. Well, this coming up, I will tell everyone you need to be participating here as a graduation gift, Father's Day self-purchase. It is the Winchester skeleton, and that is for $171.
Isn't that just
and
beautiful?
Six value payments. I don't think it's going to be here long.
I think it's going to sell out.
I can't wait to get into that with you guys.
Yeah, I think so too. All right. Congratulations, everyone.
This was one of my picks before the show as well. I really like just frankly, the look of this.
Yeah, this is a new piece for us. It's the Legacy. It's from our Heritage series, and it's got a nice big mother of pearl dial. And is this? We're not getting into this one right now. We'll get into it a little bit later. But
brand new.
You know, it is brand new.
All right, we're moving on to our next watch, everybody. For those of you who really like a large dial, this one is perfect. It is an anniversary price of $142.66. V90777. This is the final presentation for today on this watch.
Now, this is our new Heritage Grand. Now, we've had our Heritage for a couple of years. This is the brand new one that just came out that's 2 millimeters larger. Our Heritage is 42. This is a 44. You know, the trend today, of course, is everything's getting a little bit larger, a little bit larger. But, you know, with a nice, clean dress watch like this, you can't get too large. Here's a nice 44. And the key on this piece is, look at that dial. That is a large mother-of-pearl dial. Do you know how difficult it is to get MOP that clean, that large? It's special. And this watch plays like a 46 or 48 because if you notice the bezel, it's very narrow. It's only 2 millimeters thin, so the dial literally covers the entire watch. It plays much bigger than it is.
You can almost call that an infinity bezel, like an infinity pool. There's very little framework there. Also notice, too, but when you're dealing with mother-of-pearl, this has to be custom made for this timepiece because of the where you have the complications. You have a date window above the 6, but you also have a second hand between that 9 and 10.
Right, the offset second hand subdial is referred to as small seconds. And you're absolutely right, Wes. As a matter of fact, the waste on these dials is unbelievable because when you do that cutout, they break. They break, and so you go through quite...
Not once they're in the watch, but while preparing it for the watch.
Absolutely. Thank you for making that distinction. But there's quite a bit of waste on these MOP dials because of exactly that, the cutout for the small second subdial. Absolutely. And I think we have a nice luminous shot. Is that what we just showed?
Oh, look at this.
Oh,
we're
okay.
We're going to show this.
But, you know, you have beautiful elongated leaf-style hands.
Ooh.
And typically speaking, on a dress type of watch, typically, most manufacturers are not going to put luminous material on real dressy timepieces. We like to always try to include at least a little bit of a touch of luminous It's one of the things that we do at Stuhrling. And this does have a nice touch of Stuhrling. And you'll notice on the flange, it's an angled flange, which I happen to love angled flanges. A lot of times you have what we call a deep dish style. This has that angled flange that has those kind of semi-spherical 1/5 minute markers going around the flange that are all luminous dots. And we just had a nice shot of it here. But here's the black MOP and Mother of Pearl.
Now look at the color play on that Mother of Pearl.
Right. Isn't that just gorgeous? Now, this is two value pays of $71 and change. You're choosing from the black Mother of Pearl or the white Mother of Pearl. It does have that croco embossed leather strap for you that is adjustable. And Larry, what is the length on this strap?
Without measuring it, I can tell you that what we typically aim for is we aim for to go up to 8.5 because the thing is we go up to 8.5 inches on a wrist size. Sometimes they'll go a little bit larger.
Yeah, this
eight
one's
and five
a little
eighths,
larger. Yep.
Maybe 8 5/8 or 8 3/4. Because what happens is if you go too large, it's not like a bracelet where, like, for example, we're going to get into our Winchester, it'll fit probably up to a 9.5, but you have to have links taken out. With this, if you go too long, the flap sticks out too long.
Yes, I know.
Okay? And usually guys with big wrists understand they have to get custom straps. And so we usually aim for 8.5 to 8 3/4.
Well, this is very, very soft, though. The strap is wonderfully flexible. Ready to wear. You don't have to break it in.
Thank you. This is genuine French leather, okay? All of our straps we use is the genuine French, unless we use an exotic. We don't do a lot of exotics. We do some of them.
Now, I don't believe we can mention this enough at 142, but this is an automatic.
It's a mechanical automatic, which it makes this a spectacular deal.
Can I just tell you? That's amazing that this is an automatic. Like,
guys, don't let these prices fool you. For any Stuhrling lovers out there, followers, fans, collectors, you know what I'm talking about. Our Heritage, which was the predecessor to the Heritage Grand, sold for $279, $299. Maybe it's the economy. You could say it's the anniversary special. You could say whatever you want. But believe me, this is a spectacular deal. Look at the make on this watch. Even the Cyclops for the date is on the inside of the crystal. That's more expensive to do than putting it on the top side. We have some watches where we put it on the top side. But you'll notice the date magnification. Okay, that's actually on the inside of the crystal. Again, everything about it goes to the make of the watch. This is a very, very classy piece. This you could even wear with a tuxedo, I would venture to say.
I would think so.
Certainly concur. And I might also mention this is a quantity alert, really, in both choices. The black Mother of Pearl now on your screen, the white Mother of Pearl that I happen to be wearing. Keep in mind, this is automatic movement. Water resistance, again, of 5 atmospheres, 165 feet. Again, this isn't a watch that's designed for you to go swimming with, but if you got pushed off the boat, you don't have to worry too much.
Oh, I like the way that feels.
Let's see it on Pamela's wrist.
Now, I like to put on all the guys' watches, too, just because I like them. I don't care.
Well, you know, I love that attitude because I had a good customer send me an email, a lady customer, and she said that in the early days of Hollywood, Marlena Dietrich, Katherine Hepburn, Lauren Bacall, they all wore men's watches. And I was shocked to learn this because I collect old movies, and Katherine Hepburn happens to be one of my favorite, and I'm in the watch business. I should have known that, okay? But it's so true. Power women,
even if
they're petite or whatever, doesn't matter, they like wearing men's watches, and it's a statement.
It is
and,
a statement.
And, you know, I think that's very interesting.
Good.
Absolutely.
They feel, you know, there's some weight to the watches.
Sure. I think what we can say here is there's not really an etiquette when it comes to watch wearing. If you like it, it's appropriate.
I like that. I'll go with that. I like that, Wes.
I think so. I think that's a great way to go. This is the black Mother of Pearl. Wes is wearing the white Mother of Pearl, and we'll show that to you as well. V90777 is the item number, and as Wes mentioned, this is becoming very limited in both choices. So we have about 60 seconds remaining on that clock, and then we're going to move on to a surprise. And here it is on Wes's wrist for you as well.
One more peek at the white Mother of Pearl, keeping in mind again, and I think redundancy is important here.
All right.
This is automatic movement for $142, but that's an anniversary price.
Yes.
Two value payments, and V90777 is just a toll-free phone call away. Our website, shopnbc.com. And if you shop previously, you may consider automated ordering.
This is the kind of piece that when you wear it with a $300 suit, it looks like a $3,000 suit.
Oh,
it really does.
It's a classy
And
watch.
You know, you go to those job interviews or you go to business meetings or you go into the boardroom or whatever it happens to be, guys, and, you know, they don't see your car because maybe you had to park on the street and maybe you've got an expensive car or maybe you don't. But what they see is they see that watch when you reach out to shake their hand and guys look at other guys' watches. And you wear a watch like this, and believe me, this watch wears like it's thousands and thousands of dollars. It's a classic.
And no batteries required. And we,
yes.
we haven't dwelled on retail values here, but we should point out that is a $600 value.
Well, very much so. In fact, our MSRPs are actually higher than your retail values. But, you know, that's okay. I mean, they're only suggested retails. But,
right.
but ShopNBC has their formula, mm-hmm. and they bring them down. But that's
the point
fine.
Being, though, that is a very fair retail
value. Oh, very much so. Thank you, Wes. I agree.
Now, this is our today only. This price goes up at midnight. It is on 6 value pays. Do you know how seldom we ever get 6 value pays?
And that means Visa,
watch?
Discover, MasterCard, American
mm-hmm.
Express, the ShopNBC card. And those payments are interest-free from our end.
Mm-hmm.
And V90051. Here is where I might suggest,
oh,
if you're indecisive,
gosh.
If you're vacillating between one color and another, maybe you go for both because you have certain suits that are appropriate for this color.
Yes.
And I mm-hmm. also would mention, though, if you want the gold tone, as we refer to it,
mm-hmm.
and what gold do we have over stainless?
This is all 23. It's 23 karat yellow gold, 16 karat rose gold layered on top of 316 L steel.
On top of that. And in the gold tone, it's going to sell out first, and it won't take long. It's extremely limited.
This one.
There's
silver.
A lot to talk about here,
yes.
Larry.
Well, there really is. You just let me know when you want me to start, because I don't want to
start.
Now.
Go, Larry, go.
Okay, before it's gone.
Just push me around. Tell me what you want me to do. Wind me up. No, the thing is this. Where I would start with this is, number one, it's a skeleton mechanical automatic. And the idea behind having a skeleton, as far as I'm concerned, mm-hmm. is you're paying an homage to a time-honored art and tradition that goes back
right.
centuries. This is watchmaking the way it used to be in the old days. Before, there's no battery in this watch. You stop and realize what is going on inside the case on this watch. There's just springs and gears and coils and screws and little pieces of metal that somehow ingeniously have been put together, and they're keeping near perfect time with no power source. There's no battery
now,
in this watch.
If I
it's genius.
If
it
I understood what
is.
I read correctly, Max Stuhrling actually started specializing in mechanical watches before they were really popular or even that well known.
Well, you must have read that from our website. And what it is back in the 1700s in the Valley de Joux, which is in Switzerland,
mm-hmm.
and it's kind of fascinating how such a small country
mm-hmm.
Came to be the center of the watchmaking universe. And that's
right.
a whole nother, you know, that's a documentary into itself. But the thing is, he was what was referred to as a ghost watchmaker. There were several of them. You had many of the masters who would make these watches,
mm-hmm.
but they had watchmakers actually making the movements for them with their name on it. And typically, in those days, very few people could even afford a wristwatch,
sure.
a watch, because
mm-hmm.
a watch might cost the equivalent of an annual salary for most people.
Mm-hmm.
So typically, kings and royalty and
mm-hmm.
only the real aristocracy are the ones
right.
that had watches. And good old Max, he couldn't really even afford the watches that he was making the movements for.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
Look at how intricate that
And
is.
So that's where the history comes from, and it was passed on to his son and his son's son, and then his son
mm-hmm.
was out of the business for a number of years, and the financiers got together. And
in that period of time, pocket watches were pretty much the main.
Well, absolutely, 100% correct. The wristwatches really didn't come into being until around right after World War I, around 1920-ish. It became something of a military usage to actually for men to start using wristwatches. They actually became more in vogue in the 1850s for women
mm-hmm.
when Mr. Cartier actually started doing jewel-encrusted bracelets that hung watches on ladies. And that's
wow.
where it started, really.
And
this
is
the closure.
We think of
mm-hmm.
watches as being a jewelry accessory today.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, absolutely. Especially,
mm-hmm.
I think for men, it is our jewelry.
Truly.
You know, it is. And it's wonderful to be able to have this caliber of watch and to really be able to collect them. 6 value pays of $28 and change. Think about Father's Day, birthdays,
oh, yes.
anniversary, just because gifts. This is a sophisticated watch. You know, this is a watch that I see on a very sophisticated man.
Well, thank you, my dear.
You're welcome, darling. Thank you.
I'll be expecting it quite
All
soon.
All right.
You see what I mean when I said I'm jealous of you guys? You see, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, mercy.
I want to show you the closure on this, too, because this is a dual deployant closure. So it's very easy. This is our first bracelet watch that we've presented to you this hour, and you just depress the two pieces on the side, and it's going to open up for you. So it's really easy to put on and to take off, and it is a seamless kind of look when it's closed. Let me close that for you so you can see, and there's the Stuhrling name, but it's very seamless, and I'm gonna measure the width of that bracelet for you so you can see the size of it.
Yeah, it's about a 22 millimeter, but in inches, we'll see what that comes out to.
And then I'll do the dial as well.
But going back to the value of this for one moment here, on the whole idea of the skeleton, the thing is, it's, how do I say it, to put it in the way I'm trying to say? When you wear a skeleton watch, okay, you want to see as much of the inner workings as possible. And
yes,
most times with a skeleton mechanical watch, you'll have a dial and there'll be a cutout. With this watch, there literally is no dial at all, none.
No.
Okay, so you have some indentations in the flange for your chapter ring, and what's remaining of the top plate has been, all the extraneous parts have been cut away, and what's remaining of the top plates have been engraved with hand-engraved scroll work. And the point is this, is so much more expensive than just a straight mechanical automatic movement because of that fact. It's kind of like this, if you were going to have company come over to your house, you might want to clean up a little before they come. Of course, in your case, you guys probably don't have to clean up.
No, we wake up this way.
But my point is, because you don't want them to see it, right? So with, when you put a movement into a skeletonized watch, it has to be decorated. It has to be beautified. That's more expensive. So that's my point here with the value aspect. You're getting a skeleton mechanical on a solid stainless steel bracelet. With these value pays, this is phenomenal, and it's a great gift item.
And the gold is sold out.
And it's a good, that's why I switched over to the rose gold. Over stainless next. I wanted to mention to you, this isn't just the skeleton. My information says this is, or the Winchester rather, but the Winchester Elite.
Correct, because the there's another model called the Winchester, which is, I can't say it's exactly like this, but it's very much like this, the watch head, but it's on a leather strap, okay? And the watch head's a little different.
Now, we mentioned this earlier, but I think it needs to be reemphasized. That price of $171.90 is very abnormal.
Goes away
it
today.
Is today only. Now, what we mean by that is that when the clock hits midnight, this price goes up. You also have six value payments temporary.
That is so amazing.
However, the good news is, if you call right now, and there's only a slight queue
just
in the phone system, so use automated or log on to our website, but you can still get both the rose tone or the silver tone. Rose tone will sell out next. That's the one I have on my wrist. And maybe you'd like to call through and say hello. If you have any questions about Stuhrling, Larry would be happy to answer any question that you
I would
have.
Love to. I don't know if we're going to spend more time on this, but if so, I'd love to give him a little tour and show him what's going on inside this watch.
Yes, here, let me show you. I'll open this up.
This deserves the time.
Okay,
yes,
absolutely.
It does.
It's fabulous. Can I hold it? Or do
you certainly can.
Or the camera trained on you? Is that what
it
is?
You go right ahead.
Okay. Let's see here, guys.
Right,
I know you're going to find me over here. Let me get this nice and wound. All right, but here's what we're going to talk about, guys. And again, this is why skeletons make such great gift items, and this is why you're paying tribute to a time-honored art and tradition. Again, now over here, take a look here up at the 12 o'clock position. All right, so the gold is sold out. But over here, this is what is referred to as the mainspring. Can we see that? By the way, you'll notice that reflection of the light. This is a domed crystal, another expense, not a flat crystal. Yeah, under the glare. And you can see where I'm pointing to. You have reverse laser etching of our logo on the inside of the glass. But you see the mainspring right here? That is what is powering the watch. That's inside what is referred to as the barrel. And the barrel has been cut away so you can see the mainspring. And that's really one of the nice advantages of having a skeleton mechanical automatic, because you can actually see if your spring is wound. Now, if you look closely at this one, there's actually just a little bit of space between the bands. We could actually wind that by the crown and it would tighten up. But over here, you see, this is called the balance wheel, and it's oscillating back and forth at 21,600 vibrations per hour, and that is what is going to regulate the timekeeping device to keep near perfect time. Now, down here, and right now it looks like I have the hands covering it, which, let me move those hands out of the way here for you. I know this watch has been set. Thank you, guys. Let's just get them out of the way here. There we go. But okay, thanks, guys. Over here, you see down here, right there? You'll see like a little head bobbing up and down right there? That's the pallet fork, and this is called the escapement because it's releasing the power from the spring into the drivetrain, which powers the watch.
And all of that is $171.90. Just want to get that out there.
Okay.
So we're getting, I mean, this is really a feat of technology. I mean, it truly is, and it's six value pays of $28.65, and all of it goes away. The price goes away, the value pays go away at midnight. You have a few hours remaining to get this watch?
Well, a few minutes maybe on the rose tone, and then we have a little bit more on the silver tone. Going back to the mechanics here, if we may, Larry, and we were looking at the back of this just a moment ago.
Mm-hmm.
I know that you wanted to continue, but also I wanted to ask the questions about jewels, because we always hear about, you know, 20 jewel movement, 21 jewel movement.
Right.
And it truly is it's almost a lubrication process, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. The jewels refers to, they're actually little rubies, and they're lab-created rubies that reduce the friction between the moving parts. Now, this one, if I'm not mistaken, has 20 jewels, I think it is. It's our ST90089 movement. This is a steadfast movement, our caliber ST90089. We use this movement in, probably at least a dozen different models of ours. And we have really honed, remember the Delphi we had on the OTV last month, whatever, same movement. We've really worked on this movement. We've really honed it. And it's as steadfast, it's rock solid, it's one of our finest. And it's going to give you really nice accuracy for mechanical movement. But it reduces the friction between the moving parts is what it does. And there's a misnomer out there that the more jewels, then the better the watch, the better the movement. That's not necessarily true.
I suppose it depends on the location of those jewels, right?
Yeah, I suppose.
And you know, I have to tell you, I'm gonna put that watch back on.
Okay.
But I have to tell you that these watches are extraordinary. The opportunities that we're sharing with you today here at ShopNBC is amazing. I mean, it really truly is. For those of you who know Stuhrling watches, for those of you who have seen Stuhrling watches available elsewhere, you know that ShopNBC is extending an offer to you today to really add to your collection or start a collection that is extraordinary, and it's V90051. The rose tone is going to be sold out. We only have a few dozen remaining. Your best opportunity is on the silver tone, which is really all stainless steel, correct?
We still have, right? But we still have a few left in the rose tone.
Right.
Larry, going back, when I looked at you pointing out the mechanics of this piece, the part that enters my mind is the production aspect of putting this together.
Wow. I mean,
because this is very, very intricate work. That we're
very much
about.
So. I mean, that's a question I'd love to get into. You know, just tell me when enough is enough. But our manufacturing partner is an incredibly well-respected, well-known Swiss watchmaking company named Claro. And our partner is George A. von Berg. And George, he's a third-generation Swiss watchmaker. Their headquarters is in Bellinzona, Switzerland. But his grandfather, who started Claro and the CMAG companies, they were the first Swiss company to properly organize an assembly line for making mechanical movements.
Wow.
That is a huge place in the whole Swiss heritage of watchmaking, okay? And so these movements are all actually manufactured under the supervision of George J. von Berg. So when you get into, you know, the process of that was a great question. And again, there's so much more we could talk about, but nobody does this movement like we do.
Well, it's just intriguing to know that just by having it on your wrist, it continues to function. Now, when one has this off of the wrist, how long, time-wise?
Well, the autonomy is what you're referring to. On this watch, is about 34 to 36 hours. So when the spring is fully wound all the way, it should run continuously for
we
at least 34 hours.
On.
We will keep an eye on that today only opportunity. We have
gorgeous.
Two choices still available to you. Again, rose tone, very limited. Don't wait too much longer there. We also still have opportunity here on the Legacy Classic. This is V90861. It's brand new with four value payments of $39 and change. And here we're going to have a color choice in what we're calling the gray mother of pearl or the white mother of pearl.
Right. To me, it's almost a charcoal mother of pearl.
Mm-hmm.
But
you
let me know when it's my turn.
It's anytime that you want to.
Well, you know what it is? I'm so used
us.
To working with one other person. And I love this husband and wife and three of us. And this is fun. I mean, I'm having a ball.
Oh,
but
good.
At the same time, I don't want to step on people's toes here.
Oh, you're good.
We're delighted to have you here. And listen, when you have the knowledge that you have, it's good to share it.
Oh, thank you very much. But this is a brand new piece for us. It's the Legacy. Now, this is not a mechanical automatic. And if you're looking for a piece that's going to give you something you don't have to ever worry about, but yet give you the looks, this might do the trick because this has a citizen Miyota movement. It's a Japanese movement, okay? But you got to remember, guys, the Japanese are the ones who invented quartz movements, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So it's a citizen Miyota movement, and it's a new movement. I forget the caliber number, like OP21 or something like that. I have to look it up. It's not important. But the point is this. You have It's a dual time. So you see it's got a retrograde dual time indication down there at the 6 o'clock position. So, for example, on the watch that Pamela is showing you right now, it's reading 7:44 here in in Minneapolis. And the dual time, it looks like it's set to 10. Is that what it says?
Pretty close to 10.
Yes.
Right,
yeah.
Right on.
So, so wherever this is set for, this would now say it would be, you know, instead of 7:44, it would be 9:44. Or excuse me, 10:44 in another time zone.
And you know, you get to set that time zone, correct?
That's the point. Yeah,
yes.
Absolutely. Because mm-hmm. a lot of times with many movements, and I've watched many watch shows here on ShopNBC mm-hmm. and others, and even other, you know, mistakes happen where they'll say a 24-hour indicator, they're going to say it's a GMT hand. But it's not, because the hand is actually synced to the hour hand and you can't offset it. With this movement, you can offset that mm-hmm. that 24-hour time zone down there to the GMT if you want to go to Greenwich, London, or to right. L.A., or to wherever you want to.
And now this has, I want to just share the bracelet on this, because this is actually two finishes. You've got the brushed finish, and you have the polished finish on this bracelet. And I want to look at the length on this as well. It's 8 3/4 inches for you. Now, this is what's so important to me, because I do travel internationally. Wes travels internationally. And you're always looking and you're always trying to do the math, right? It's 6 hours behind, 7 hours behind, whatever it happens to be. That's where this watch is going to be so amazing. Or if you have a business associate that lives in another country or another time zone, you're able to set this watch so you're never guessing anymore. And it's especially important when you want to really, you've got to be cognizant of what those time differences are so that you can communicate with one another via the phone or internet or whatever happens to be. But this is a watch that's going to be so perfect. And my point in saying that to the ladies out there watching the show today, if your husband travels internationally, if you have a brother that travels, if you have a friend that travels, this would be the perfect, perfect gift. And how classy in this rose gold over the stainless steel. Because the rose gold, you see the rose gold on the highest multi-$1,000 watches.
Very much.
Really, you see predominantly the rose gold for the gentleman's timepieces because it is classy.
Right, and we, for the men, we definitely do sell more rose gold mm-hmm. Than we do yellow gold. And for the women, sell more yellow gold than we do the rose gold. But
the rose is
either
classy.
Way, I love mm-hmm. The rose because, again, like I said earlier, it gives me that, this looks like something from the 40s.
You know, it does.
As
it
far
really
as the
does.
Retro deco mm-hmm. era. But look how classy this is. And the unique cutout on the mother mm-hmm. of pearl, it's got a unique design right. to it, the way it's cut out and mm-hmm. showing the secondary time
Ooh,
zone.
Ooh, look at that.
Right. And if you actually, I hope we get to show the case back. I'm always
I'll
so proud
it.
Of our case backs. It's kind of hard with a bracelet, but if you hold it just right.
I'll show it to you. Here's the dual deployant closure. I like to show those.
And
two
I also,
buttons on either side.
As you do that, I'd like to point mm-hmm. out the bracelet itself.
Right.
It is polished and brushed finish. Very, very attractive.
Absolutely. It's a contrasting satin finish with the high polish. But if you can see the case back there, it's got that legacy design, and it's got the kind of the same swooping pattern that you have on the cutout of the mother of pearl.
Mm-hmm.
But again, like I said, we do a lot of mother of pearl dials. It's big for us. It's classy. It's dressy. And again, this is a piece for the boardroom. This is a piece for business. This is a piece for dress. I wouldn't necessarily say it's an everyday timepiece, although it has an everyday type of a movement mm-hmm. that you can count on with mm-hmm. the citizen movement. But it's a little bit of a dressy piece. And so, you know, I know there's a lot of guys that watch ShopNBC that are into the sport watches. But even those guys that are into sport watches, you need a nice dress watch every now
you
and then.
You do. You
and
really do.
Look at this price. I mean, to bring home a piece like this for this price, nobody would ever suspect.
No,
well, this was
I agree.
One of my picks before the show as well. As you were talking about earlier, I think it's just a very, very handsome dress watch.
Absolutely.
And it is certainly anniversary priced in your favor at $157 and change. We'll split that into four value payments, and V90861. Keep in mind now, with those item numbers, you still have access until the last watch is spoken for. We have the dark gray mother of pearl or the white mother of pearl remaining
yes.
as your choice.
All right,
beautiful.
We have to get ready to move on, everyone. Last call, V90861 is the item number.
Mm-hmm.
Now,
we
are moving on to our final presentation of this hour.
I think we have another automatic coming up here.
Well, this is a collector's piece in the sense that it's our Piattino di Volo. Now, mm-hmm. in Italian, that means flying saucer. Okay.
Oh. But you know what? You know what? We have another six value pay exception. What do you think of that? A six value pay exception on this watch of $23 and change. You're going to choose from the black dial, the blue dial, the salmon dial, or the silver tone dial. And I have to share that this is the final presentation for this visit on the watch.
Now, even though this has a leather strap, mm-hmm. it does have a deploying closure.
Absolutely. Push-button dual deploying clasp, which individually, if you go to one of these watch accessory websites or something like this, that, they sell for anywhere from $30, $35 to $50. So you're getting a really nice push-button dual deploying mm-hmm. clasp on this. But this is really a collector's piece. And what I mean by that is what we try to do with literally every new model that comes out, we try to make something a little bit different. We put a lot of details into it. Mm-hmm. And this is referred to in the industry as an auto quartz. It's a dual time zone, okay? But it's not just a dual time zone with one movement. You have two different movements inside this case, okay? You have a mechanical automatic movement for your main dial, okay? And then you have a small little Swiss quartz movement down there at the 8 o'clock position. You see the crown right down there, just off the 8 o'clock position? That controls the quartz movement. So you can set each one individually. There's two movements inside one case. And one is mechanical automatic, the other is a quartz. It's referred to as an auto quartz. Now, there are guys out there.
This is cool.
There are guys out there that have, you know, 200 watches, 300 watches. I mean, ShopNBC really gets a lot of collectors, okay? Mm-hmm. And they don't have an auto quartz in their collection. So if you're one of those kind of guys that collects watches and you're always looking for something different to add to the collection, check and see if you have an auto quartz. There are a few companies that do them. We've done two of them now. This is
I think
our
this
original.
Is the first one that Pamela and I have had an opportunity
I've
to present.
I've never seen this kind of watch before.
Well, also, what makes it so, I mean, it's a tremendous value. That goes without mm-hmm. saying. You got, for $25 to bring home an auto quartz is amazing. But if we show the case back.
I'll show it to you.
Here's what you'll notice. I don't want to give it away because we're having so much fun here. We're all learning from everybody. But take a look at this. And if you want, you can actually undo the clasp if you want to,
yeah,
or
I can
will.
Unhook this.
I'll show you how to do it if you want. No, it's a little tricky. What you want to do, Pamela, is, here we go, push the buttons, and then you just open it up like that.
Yeah, okay. You lift up that little flap.
Yes,
all right,
sorry.
I'm going to turn the back. All right.
Anyway, just elbow me if I'm getting in the way.
You are not.
Okay, but you see this, you see the mechanical movement in the center? Mm-hmm. Does anything look a little different to you? Notice how small it is?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. When we're talking about mechanical automatic movements, okay, ladies' movements are more expensive than men's. You wouldn't expect that. You would think a men's mechanical is more expensive than, no, because it has to be smaller, because most ladies' mechanical movements will fit into smaller case sizes for women. So we have a ladies' mechanical movement inside this case because we have to get two movements to fit in one case.
But that's not to say that this is a ladies' watch.
No.
Oh, absolutely not.
I have it on my wrist, in fact.
But I'm just saying, to the manufacturing cost, the expense mm-hmm. of this watch to have a ladies' mechanical movement in here, automatic, and a Swiss quartz movement for the secondary time zone, and you're getting it, you can bring it home for less than $25 is, I mean, this is a collector's piece.
I'm liking the salmon dial that I have on my wrist here at the moment.
Too.
So this is a combination of mechanical, which is with the Arabic numerals.
Right.
Larger.
Those are all individually applied mm-hmm. Arabic numerals. You know, notice how they're kind of graduated around the dial. And if mm-hmm. you look at the guilloche pattern in the center of the main dial, it's mm-hmm. kind of a swirled pattern. Sure. And then if you look closely at the texturing on the bezel, okay, it's a brushed finish, but it's done in a swirled pattern
mm-hmm.
to pick up the swirling mm-hmm. of the center. And then you have this little sub-dial over here at 8 o'clock, and it looks like it's orbiting the center, so it looks like a flying saucer. You see that?
And thusly the name, the
Piatino
di
Tivolo, you see?
Now, I want to show you this blue, because I'm holding this blue. I know I love the blue, too, Amy, our producer. This is her favorite one.
All you collectors out there that look for something different, how about an auto quartz, the Piatino di Tivolo? This is a real collector's piece, and it's been big for us.
It is, with your first value payment of $23.07 plus shipping and handling, it arrives, and you know what? We have a 30-day satisfaction guarantee. This watch, I'm liking this.
I do, too.
It's very different.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that and I'm a big fan of automatics to begin with.
Okay.
But also, you have a little bit of a backup going on here with this one, right?
Oh, absolutely. No question. There's a story to tell.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
And you know what? It's just a really cool-looking watch. And it does have that leather strap for you, beautiful top stitching on either side.
Now, the blue is the only one that doesn't come with a black strap.
Yes, this is a blue, strap.
The blue execution has a blue strap. It's the only one that doesn't have the black if you're into that.
Now, you still get the date window, just about the 6.
Right. Date aperture at 6 o'clock position, absolutely. Those are all individually applied numerals once again. Now, we do printed numerals, and we do embossed numerals on certain watches, and I'll point that out when we see one. But again, when we have individually applied, it's important to point that out because that's the most expensive process of
and
the three.
And we do want to remind everybody that this is the final presentation on this dual time watch. This is the final presentation, everybody. So if you've seen this previously, you want to take advantage of those 6 value page. This is the final time it's going to be shown for this visit.
And then I'll state something here, too, is that, you know, it is a dual time. So therefore, you can set one time zone in where Paris and the other time zone in L.A., whatever you want. Okay. However, if you don't want to set the secondary time zone to another city, another usage of this, which I think is really cool, but is that you can actually set them at the same time. And remember, with the mechanical automatic, you're going to have accuracy on the mechanical movement on this probably in the range of 5 to 7 minutes a week, which is phenomenal, okay? Remember, but the quartz is going to be within plus or minus 2 seconds a month. So you literally could use the quartz
as a reset timer.
To reset it every week or 2 weeks and say, oh, let me get it in line, and you can use
Very
it to reset
nice.
The, you see what I'm saying?
How impressive.
It's a real collector's piece. You
it
followed
is.
Me on that, didn't
I
you?
I did. I
this
did.
This is still available, the traveler strap. Speaking of different time zones,
this
takes care of your world travels. Under $100 for value payments. It is still available in all 3 choices, but the black with the silver tone, that is really limited. The 90684.
We also have our skeleton watch available. It is for today only. That means the price goes back up at midnight. You have 6 value pays that will go away as well of $28.65. The 90051 is the item number. You have just a little over a dozen left in the rose tone. The rest will be available for you in the silver tone.
And with that being said, V90051, give that some very serious thought fairly quickly, even though we have one more hour coming up for you. And stay close. Larry Magen, our guest, the president of North American Operations for Stuhrling.
Right.
And we have one more hour of equally impressive timepieces. Fun stuff.
Thank you. We're going to just give you a little sneak peek at one of our items available in the next 60 minutes. So stay with us for our final hour today of Stuhrling Original Watches.
Inspirational, genuine, innovative, and stirring. That's Elizabeth Grant Skincare. Inspired by personal triumph, Elizabeth discovered a new ingredient, Tericillium, that produced wonderful results when used in skincare. Now, 40 years later, Elizabeth continues to spread the word of the product that changed her life. Elizabeth Grant Skincare on ShopNBC. ShopNBC.com is the place to shop. With brand new features, online shopping has never been easier. Sign up for weekly email show reminders and never miss your favorite show. Our online program guide helps you find your favorite ShopNBC shows and allows you to search by host or category. Plus, Week in Review gives you the option to watch and shop past shows. Great new features, one amazing website. ShopNBC.com. Be good to yourself. Dedicated to the science of ageless beauty through nature, innovation, and education. Featuring some of the best ways to help you defy the effects of aging with One Intellisomes, Australian Harvest Cleanser, and so much more. Moisturize for the winter, get ready for spring, and discover your most beautiful self. Isomer Skincare, here on ShopNBC. ShopNBC is delighted to present a new and shining addition to our Brilliante family. Brilliante Facet Collection. Each and every piece includes uniquely designed cut gemstones that are set in modern styles of sterling silver. Plus, in celebration of this new addition, enjoy free shipping on all new silver items during the special Silver Strike promotion. Brilliante Facet Collection, premiering on ShopNBC. ShopNBC and ShopNBC.com. Be good to yourself.
Hello.
Hi, welcome into the show, everyone. This is our final hour to share Stuhrling watches with you.
We're the McCoys. I'm Wes.
I'm Pamela.
And wherever you may be, thanks for being with us for this upcoming hour. All right, Magen will be back with us for our final hour tonight of Stuhrling watches.
That's right.
And I think if you were with us last hour, you can already appreciate what's available to you for stunning prices. And
it's
we begin talking about quality. We mentioned last hour about pocket watches. It just so happens that we have a pocket watch choice, and it is V90691, and we have an anniversary price of $109. Four value payments of 27 and change. That is over a $500 retail value.
It is indeed.
Brown or cream dial, V90691.
And for those of you who are celebrating with us today, I will tell you that many of these watches are available for the first time. Now, this is going to be coming up for you in about a half an hour. And I have to say that when we talk about the value pays, the five value pays on this one is certainly going to make it possible. Those value pays are for this visit only, V90434.
That has a similar look to a watch that is extraordinarily expensive. I don't know if we can allude to that or not during the show, but we'll see. This is the Stuhrling Original Seahawk Automatic. Six value payments of $20.30 with an anniversary price of $121, V90302. The good news, all three choices are available to you.
And that will be the final presentation for this visit. We are getting ready to introduce Larry Magen. He is the president of North American Stuhrling Watches, and we're so glad to have you.
I'll tell you what, this has been a blast all day today, and this is like the icing on the cake to work with Pamela and Wes.
Well,
it really is.
Pleasure.
It's great, and it's last hour was fabulous. Thank you, everybody. But we've got the goods in this hour right here. This is the 1 hour of the entire 8 or 10 hour visit I'm here that you want to be here, and you're here at the right time.
Well, that's saying something from the man who knows intimately about all of these watches. This is sort of a creme de la creme hour coming up for you. And we're going to begin the Fonzie.
Yes.
Ooh, the Fonzie. This is great.
Now, listen, guys, we're not real deep on this, okay? We don't have a lot of quantity on this. We had a third execution, the brown, that sold out this afternoon. So they're not going to last that long. Everybody needs
the
to jump on the phone and grab one of these because this is, again, a collector's kind of a piece. And I'm going to tell you what's so special about it. And you can see the two different personalities of the two different executions. But I would start, you obviously have the copper and the blue. And I would start with the blue. It's a little easier to explain what makes this so unusual. But this is a Swiss quartz movement in this watch. And you'll notice it has the days of the week going around the outer perimeter of the dial. You see Sunday and Saturday and Monday over there at the 11 o'clock position. And they're kind of displayed around the dial. Well, how do you know which day of the week it is? There is actually a pointer hand, and you can see it's pointing to Thursday. Our man looks like Jeff now, or Sean, fixed this up and set it perfectly. But again, you'll see a lot of date watches, but you might even see pointer dates where you have a separate hand coming off the axis to point to the date. But how often do you see a pointer day hand? Very, very rare. It makes it very, very special. This is actually inspired by a very high-end Swiss company, and I'll show you that later, Wes. But but guys, it's really fun. We were thinking about, we'll call it Happy Days, because all the colorful days.
Oh, sure.
But we didn't want to use that name, so we went with Fonzie. And we spelled it with an E-E. Okay. You see that? Fonzie.
But now we get the tie-in, don't we?
Yeah, right. Exactly.
However, the blue now, as you just talked about, the moving days, or not the moving days, but the hand, the pointer for the days. Maybe it'll just kind of randomly printed out there. But now as we go over to the copper.
Right. It's tone on tone. You see, on the copper, it's more subtle. So, in other words, it's more of a dress personality with this one. You want to wear it with a suit or whatever. You can wear either one with a suit. Again,
sure.
It's inspired by a very high-end Swiss-French company. But the copper dial, it's not as colorful and playful, so maybe it's a little bit more conservative. Maybe it's a little bit more, businessy kind of thing. But so depending upon which personality you want to go with, this is just an incredible value, an incredible price for our Fonzie watch here, a pointer day of the week hand. And you got to stop and realize, what does it take to do that? Now, this is a quartz movement, but off of one axis in the center, you have one hand for the hours, another hand coming off for the minutes, another hand for the seconds, and another hand that once every 24 hours has to move 1/7 of the perimeter around the dial to point that out. That is rare, and I guarantee you, a lot of collectors out there are running through their collections right now to see if they have a pointer day. And unless you have a $20,000 plus watch in your collection, you probably don't have this watch. You probably don't have this complication, okay? So, guys, take advantage of this. It's a fun watch. Wes is showing you the more conservative version. Pamela is showing you the playful blue version, which I love the blue, by the way. But we sold out the brown. We're not real deep on this. We only have small quantities. So make sure you get yourself yours,
well,
okay?
We have fewer than 100 in either choice.
Exactly.
And with that anniversary price, I should explain, we're celebrating 1 year since the return of Stuhrling to ShopNBC. And, Larry, delighted to have you here sharing what is tremendous value.
Oh, without a doubt. No question. Thank you very much. And again, this has all the touch points of Stuhrling Original. You see the guilloche in the center of the dial. You see the Cristerna crystal. You've got a solid stainless steel case.
Yes.
It's even got a step design on the bezel as well. You've got a knurled edge onion style crown on this piece as well. You have a screwed in case back. You've got 50 meters of water resistance, genuine French leather strap with alligator embossed. You've got all the touch points here. The value is certainly there. It's fabulous.
Now, this also includes your special crystal, right?
Yeah, the Cristerna crystal as well. And it's a nice size. I'm pretty sure it's a 44.
It is 44.
44 millimeter size case, so it's a nice presence on the wrist, and a great gift item as well. But,
right, and we're showing a 9 3/4 inch strap on this one as well. So it's an adjustable strap for you, flexible leather on this one. You see the croco embossed detail, blue strap for the blue dial, black strap for the copper dial for you. So those are the choices that remain available. Two value pays of $45.89, V90865 is the item number. And I know the phone lines are they're going to be crazy all hour long.
Well, we are getting to that point where you start thinking about graduation gifts as well. And this is not an exorbitant price point. I mean, this is under $100 for a watch that has a complication, and just to prove I was listening, that generally you're spending significant sums to get.
True.
You mentioned $20,000 for one watch that happens to have that type of mechanism.
Right, and that company that has that type of mechanism, theirs is done on a mechanical watch, a mechanical automatic watch, which this is on a quartz.
Right.
But still,
it's a big
just the novelty of having a pointer hand is so unique and so rare. I'll bet you've never shown
this is our first time.
No, I've never seen it.
What are we talking about if you just joined us? Let's show the blue dial for a moment, because I think it's easier to see the days at first. But you'll see that the days are actually printed out around the dial. And then if you look at about the 5 o'clock position, you'll see the pointer hand on the Thursday. So what we're talking about is that hand will move incrementally to the next day.
Right.
And actually, from what I can see, that moves in a counterclockwise fashion.
Let's see. Thursday. Yes, it does. Absolutely. Very nicely done. You've been practicing. That is excellent. really, stop and think about that. That's not just a good point. That's a great point that even I didn't pick up on, okay? Because we actually have another watch that has a It has a date disc that goes counterclockwise, and it's a quartz also. Mm-hmm. But that's a big deal because all the other three hands coming off the center axis do go clockwise.
Right.
That one has to be programmed to go counterclockwise. Very nice. I love that. And, you know, if we pulled out the crown and rotated the minute hand, you would actually see it move. But you get the idea, guys. That's a, yeah, that's a
unless,
great point,
unless
Wes.
Wednesday at some point starts coming after Thursday, then we'll see. Right. Now, with two value payments of $45 and change, we, again, only talked briefly last hour about retail values. I wanted to stress once again, those retail values are very, very too conservative. And with that, and now you look at an anniversary price, we haven't even talked about the packaging, but that is, that's
nice.
No less impressive.
Sure, this is
this here. I'm okay. going to just show this box.
You can lay the blue one in there.
Here, I'm going to close it first. Let's close it up first.
Okay.
This is the box.
This is how the presentation box comes. We call it our layout box.
Oh, nice.
For our bracelet watches, the box is 4x4x12. This is the with a pillow, with a pillow insert.
Oh,
but this one has the layout.
Nice.
And then you get a nice polishing. You get a nice polishing cloth that comes inside.
Wow.
You get the instructions and the welcome booklet and the registration.
Look what you get inside.
Yeah, and you got all your warranty papers.
Oh, that is nice. That's a great. You know what? This is an impressive gift.
We can put. There we go. Very
Look
nicely
at that.
Done.
That is an impressive gift to open, isn't it?
How about graduation time now?
Perfect. Mm-hmm. For $91 and change.
You get a really nice polishing cloth as well. Mm-hmm. It's really, I think it's one of the better ones out there. I mean.
Oh, but you're not biased.
Well.
No.
No. Listen, we look at everybody's, how they do it, and we could probably get a polishing cloth for half the price what we're paying for ours, and it wouldn't make any difference in sales, but it's a nice cloth.
Right. Well, we are getting ready to have to say last call. I want to remind everyone, coming up next, we have a spotlight opportunity, so don't go anywhere. Stay with us. You'll be very glad that you did. And for those of you who are online for this choice, please stay there. We have the copper still available, as well as the blue available for you, V90865.
And I will share with you, from a quantity perspective, we have barely four dozen in either choice. It looks like they're disappearing about equally here. And that will, even though our clock is counting down the final 30 seconds, will remain available. Mm-hmm. Keeping in mind now that both of them have the day indicator. It's just that on the copper,
right,
it's a little more, as Larry indicated, a little more subtle, perhaps a little more dressy.
Right.
Where the other one on the blue, it's
and you notice,
playful in a way on the blue.
Oh, I love the blue one too. But you notice how the hands are also skeletonized. They're very stylish hands on this piece.
They are.
The hour and minute hands as well. But again, this is just to me, is what I say is a no-brainer. I just think it's fabulous. And all you guys out there that, collect Stuhrlings or collect watches, I'm sure 99.9% of you don't have a watch with this complication. So it's a great one to add to the collection.
We have to say last call. Stay online. We'll keep you updated as far as our sellouts are concerned. But we are getting ready for a spotlight opportunity, and it's one of the pieces that we really want to highlight in the show. It is a very distinctive look in a watch. I really think you're going to love it.
It is an important timepiece, and you're about to see what we're talking about. Well, it is the apocalypse. The apocalypse skeleton timepiece. And this is the first ever airing.
Yes, it is.
On this watch. It is the first version of the apocalypse on this bracelet. And furthermore, we're doing an anniversary price of $171 and five value payments. We want everyone who likes this to have an opportunity to purchase it right now. V90863, we have it in black. We have it in rose tone, and we have it in silver tone. Now, when we say that, we should mention that even the rose tone and the silver tone, it's two-tone. Now, there's
absolutely
a lot to discuss about this.
Well,
one.
There really is. Calling all Stuhrling fanatics out there, all you apocalyptomaniacs, this has become a signature piece for us, the Apocalypse series. We've done four or five different versions of the Apocalypse. And a lot of you may remember at November All-Star, we had our Apocalypse Skeleton Watch. And we are featuring the Apocalypse Skeleton Watch in
Look
the Watches International 2009, which comes out in a few weeks now in Basel. But this is the new version now with the stainless steel bracelet. The other one, of course, had the rubber strap with the box-like edges. But now we've taken that same watch head and we've put it, we've listened to you. A lot of you said you love it, but you didn't want the rubber bracelet. Well, here it is now. This is the first time ever. And here's the catch, guys. All you apocalyptomaniacs out there that love our apocalypse series, okay, you know that what I'm saying is true. The apocalypse skeleton sold for much more than this. This is unbelievable that we're selling the one on the bracelet for less money on the anniversary pricing, okay, than what was on the rubber strap. It's the same watch, only with a bracelet that cost 10 times what that rubber strap cost, okay?
Our phone lines are already in overdrive. It would appear to me that those fans you were just talking about are already responding. This is automatic movement. Let's start from Larry, from the standpoint, for those who may be new to the show and are interested in this. Tell us about the apocalypse theme here.
Well, okay, sure, absolutely. This actually represents truly one of the hottest, finest looks in the entire watch industry. If you take a look at the shape of the case and the bezel design and everything else, a lot of people out there will recognize that look. Okay, we came out with our apocalypse, our first apocalypse 2 years ago, and it was a chronograph piece, and now we've done a few other pieces. And then we came out at the end of 2008, the skeleton version, which is what you see right here on the screen, that has a carbon fiber dial. Now, what you have up there at the 12 o'clock position is that turbine-like covering, okay, which is showing the mainspring. Okay, and what you see, the balance wheel down there at the bottom. But there's that turbine-like covering.
That's, I see it on the left of the screen.
Right, and the dial is, what's remaining of the dial is covered in carbon fiber. Now, again, you want to talk about, you know, what you have in your collection, what you don't have. How many people out there have a carbon fiber skeletonized dial? It's almost unheard of, because the thing is, with carbon fiber, it's little tiny, fibers that make this tensile strength, and to cut it, and have a cutout of it, you know, they could fray. So it's not an easy thing to do. That's why you don't see it. It has to be wrapped and tucked and finished underneath in order to do that. But the edge of what's remaining of the dial is covered in carbon fiber. What's showing on the top plates of the movement, where you can see that, has been all cut away and then hand engraved with scroll work. You can see the balance wheel beating over there. And here, once again, this is our steady, you know, ST90089 movement that, again, nobody does this better than we do. There's the tooling that goes down the center links that Pamela is pointing out to you, with the brushed satin finish on the side links as well.
I like this watch.
Here's your flip lock safety clasp. Now, again, with the Watches International, the Bible of the industry, you know, we're in there for 2009, and we have hundreds of models to choose from to submit to them for inclusion. And we picked this one, and it's coming out in 3 weeks at Basel, and there's a big picture of our apocalypse skeleton watch, but not the one on the bracelet, but the one on the rubber strap. And that's what we're featuring at, you know, for the Basel 2009. So, guys, this is unbelievable at this price.
First time available.
And first time ever on the bracelet. And guys, you know, the value pays make it so affordable. And don't think that you're going to wait and we'll come it down even more, because this is
It'll
a special.
Be sold out.
And again, this goes to the point that I was making in the first hour. Just because it's an anniversary, don't think that we emptied the vault with things we're trying to get rid of. This is brand new, and you're getting anniversary pricing. This is phenomenal. So. And I refer to the apocalyptomaniacs, because I'll tell you what, 1 year ago when we made our return, now this is the 1 year anniversary of our return. When we made that return, I believe it was March 3rd or 4th of last year, so it's almost a year to the day, okay? We came in and we did an opening special of our apocalypse chronograph, and a lot of guys out there watching, if you're, you know, you're watching then, you might remember, we sold over 2,000 of them at $199. The apocalypse chronograph was phenomenal. And here we are for the anniversary, 1 year later. It only makes sense that we come back with something special on the apocalypse. And we refer to these people as the apocalyptomaniacs, because we actually have done four or five different models of the apocalypse. And these guys, they love them. And they buy every type of model that we have.
And this is the first time, though, with this bracelet. Now, I will tell you already, and Larry just alluded to what happened a year ago with a couple thousand. We have fewer than 200 total, adding up all three color choices. And I think all three are going to be disappearing. You know, this is going to be a one-time airing.
I believe that.
If you would like this one, I would not wait much longer.
Pamela, can I put the black one on?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. We all three have chosen. You know, I would
And I always like the white metal, so I've got my favorite on,
too. We didn't mention about water resistance, but this is significantly more water resistant than all the others we've talked about. This is 10 atmospheres.
This is 100 meters water resistant. Yes, absolutely right.
So this is designed to really be
I personally wouldn't go diving with it, but it is 100
meters. Not diving, but my point being.
Yes, absolutely.
Right.
In order to achieve that, what you have to have is, I have it on upside down for the camera. Sorry, guys. You have to have what they refer to as dual O-rings on the crown, unless you have a screw-down crown. And typically, we'll have a screw-down crown for 100 meters water resistance. On this particular model, we have the dual O-rings inside the case. And you do have a screwed-in case back, and we'll show the case back as well. One of the things I like about this piece as far as, you know, what we do here, there we go, thanks, guys, is that if you look closely on the dial, you'll see how we put the apocalypse name on the flange of the dial. And that's something, you know, important. There we go.
Oh, that is such a handsome watch, isn't it? I like the size of this watch,
yeah,
too.
And again, that turbine-like covering for the mainspring is so cool. Okay, which camera you want me to aim at, guys?
There
at
we
six?
Go.
Okay, there we go. All right, but anyway, you see the apocalypse.
Now, Larry's a professional. Don't try this at home.
thank you, Wes.
Isn't he charming?
He is.
All right.
All right.
If you're online with us right now, please stay there. There is a wait in the phone room. I'm just going to tell you that there is. And if you can, please consider going to ShopNBC.com. You'll see the entire collection of Stuhrling watches there. You can also opt to use automated ordering. It will be your first prompt when you dial through at that toll-free number.
This is absolute viewer alert. And by that, I mean if you're not already in line,
what you're seeing,
pushing
Wes,
your luck.
This is your first experience with Stuhrling and your first experience with me. What you're seeing that's happening in the phone bank, these are the apocalyptomaniacs, okay? Because, again, this is...
You say that affectionately.
Oh, absolutely.
So we should have a whole hour of these watches. When are we going to do that?
Yeah. Well, wait till you see what we have coming up in a couple of weeks. We have a new apocalypse coming in March 18th. I'm going to be here. I don't know if we're going to have
this one will be gone.
Yeah, where's our other 2,000?
Well, you know what? We actually do have more, but, you know, it takes time to put the bracelets on and everything. Hopefully we'll bring more of these, because these are going to sell out, guys. You're going to have to hurry. All you guys out there, that all you watch geeks, you know, go online if you want to try and get this right now, because there's a real serious wait in the phone room.
In fact, if I were to do the math, there may be some of you who may not get your first choice, have a second choice in mind on color.
Okay.
Yes, we are going to drop our
clock,
everybody.
Take a look. You see the screws? You see the screw heads in the bezel? What does that look like to you, Wes?
Detailings. S's.
they're custom-made screws for the S's for Stuhrling.
They're
S screw heads for Stuhrling. And you'll notice on the rose gold ones, they were actually plated with rose gold. And that's important because other companies have tried to do that. They can't plate these little micro screws. Believe me, that was a very painstaking process for us. I'm telling you.
I was going to answer correctly, but Pamela just didn't give me time to.
I said Wes.
Oh, I know. I answered for it. Wives do that. Wives do that. All right.
Now, do not be discouraged or hang up.
No.
We will let you know when that is no longer available.
Now, listen, you guys. I'm going to let you guys talk. But the thing is, all you guys on the phone right now for the apocalypse, there's a ton of you on there. Do yourself a favor. I made a post on the internet. Maybe you saw it. Maybe you didn't. That we're going to have the Monarch Moon at just a sick price. Well, here it is right here, guys. You're on the phone. I'm telling you now, for $27 on a value pay, add this to your order, because every guy needs a pocket watch. And to now bring it home at this ridiculous anniversary price is unbelievable. It's only these two executions, and I love that chiffon.
Now, I haven't seen a pocket watch in quite some time that we've had a chance to present. And I think I have a little bit of an affinity there, because my dad was a big fan of a pocket watch.
Definitely.
In fact, he...
Yes.
Had a pocket watch with him more than a wristwatch. And as I look at this, I wanted to address something else. I want you to talk about the chain that is attached.
They refer to that as a fob, okay, F-O-B. It's got a nice chain with a big, large lobster claw clasp, as you can see right there. But this actually is interesting because it has a genuine moon phase, and you can see it right there at the 3 o'clock position. That's not an AM-PM indicator, okay? Once every 28 and a half days, it makes a full revolution, and you'll see that big, round gold dot right there in the center. That tells you that a full moon is coming, okay? So it's a genuine moon phase on a pocket watch with a day and date, okay? And for all you pocket watch lovers out there, you know, they'll refer to a 16 size or an 18 size, okay? This would be the equivalent of a 24 size. This is huge.
Wow.
This is a 51 millimeter.
Wow.
It's got a Citizen Miyota movement in it. And it's just so cool to have a pocket watch for fun, if nothing else.
Well,
and
that's true.
Interesting, even though pocket watches haven't necessarily been in vogue for quite some time, gentlemen's trousers are still made with a watch pocket.
Absolutely, and also, you know, you can clip it on the belt loops, yeah. and it has the little pocket, yeah. vest pockets, all those kind of things. It's such a great gift item, and as Pamela was showing you, it actually has a little kickstand.
It does.
You can literally stand it on your desk at work. Ladies, you could buy one for your husband. He could sit it on his office mm-hmm. desk at work. Look at the vertical striping on this. I think it's so classy. It kind of reminds me of... you know, walking down Rodeo Drive in Beverly Hills and some of the stores mm-hmm. I see there with that vertical striping right there. But I love that chiffon color dial. Now, there Pamela is showing you the brown one, but there's the kickstand that you right. can actually stand it on your desk and you have a calendar. And it's got a Citizen Miyota movement, so you don't have to wind it.
I can even see this being functional for the ladies with their purse.
100%. Great call, Wes.
Little change pocket. This is anniversary priced at $109.28. We do have four value payments for you, and I'm going to recommend, if you're after this pocket watch in whatever color choice, our website, ShopNBC.com, will get you through without delay or automated ordering. There is still a queue in our phone center. Having said that, we will update you on our previous timepiece, the apocalypse, as soon as that's sold out. It is still available.
Listen, guys, you know, all those guys out there that watch my shows with Jim and Sean and you follow Stuhrling and everything, mm-hmm. one of my sayings, and this is new to Wes and Pamela, but my dad, he was from South Philadelphia, he had a million sayings, may he rest in peace, but one of the things was he says, son, listen to the right voices and you'll make the right choices. And what I mean by that is, you know, I feel that it's incumbent upon me to let you all out there know which ones are the real, I mean, it's my job to sell watches and I'm going to rave about all of them. But when I get really overexcited about a piece, it's my way of saying to you guys, don't miss this piece, don't miss this bargain, don't miss this deal. Well, this is one of those pieces. I'm trying to tell you what's going on and what is up. If you're on that phone for the apocalypse or the traveler or whatever, please do yourself a favor and add this to your order for $27. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's the price of a meal these days.
And this is the only presentation of this visit that we're making this available.
Oh, I didn't check the run sheets, but I believe you, if that's what you say, no problem. That's great. And all these indices, they're all those bullet markers that you mm-hmm. see at 10 and 11. Those are all individually applied. You notice how they're faceted. If you mm-hmm. show it live under the light and just kind of move it, you'll see how it refracts the light. It just glistens with those. Like I say, those faceted bullet markers and the Arabic numerals mm-hmm. as well.
See, we're all learning new words, too.
Don't miss this, guys. Please. Do yourself a favor.
Oh, congratulations, everybody. This is just so...
Oh, here we go.
This is so fun.
Get ready, folks. I'm telling you now, get ready.
Oh, my gosh.
This is a delicate dance, but I think it is important, Larry, that we let people know that this has a look and a feel that could be easily construed for a watch that would be exorbitantly more expensive.
A
lot of the Stuhrling collectors out there and the Stuhrling fans out there, they know all about this watch. This is the Falcon, and we debuted this piece at November All-Star. That was the debut, and we sold out now, or we came very close to sell out, at least some of the executions. We have now restocked. This piece was in engineering and development for over a year, okay? There is a lot to talk about with this timepiece, okay? It is inspired by a very high-end Swiss company and a very high-end look that's many, many thousands of dollars, and we have spared no expense on this piece. This is unbelievable. This has a Ronda StarTech 5030D Swiss quartz chronograph movement. Now, I think, Pamela, you probably want to tell them the executions, right?
Oh, yeah,
I'm getting
Larry.
Into it. I'm getting carried
right
away.
I said we're learning new words here. I love it.
Oh, really?
I love learning. I do. I love learning all the technology of the watch.
Thank you so much. Okay.
We like to explain everything to our customers that we can, but first I want to tell them the choices.
Yeah, that's what I meant. I'm sorry.
Okay, good. All right. Rose tone with black. Now, we're talking about the dial in the case. Rose tone, and then black is going to be the strap. Silver tone, black will be the strap. And then silver tone with a brown strap, which is the first one that I saw that I shared with you.
Bye-bye to the apocalypse.
Right.
That is gone. We will in the future be bringing that back, will we not?
Well, we hope to. We're going to have some new apocalypse mm-hmm. pieces coming, too. But don't hang up, folks.
Now, this...
Keep your place in line for the Falcon. Believe me when I tell
like
you,
this
for this price, we knocked down $150. Don't give up your place in line because the apocalypse sold out, because you are going to want this piece at this price.
Having some fun here for a moment, Larry.
In fact, all you people who bought the apocalypse, call back in and grab the Falcon, because look what we're doing. Five value pays of $47.
You have a ratchet bezel.
It's a unidirectional ratcheting bezel, and it's rubber-coated unidirectional wrap.
Right,
it's not just black PVD, it's rubberized coating on that bezel, and that bezel is done in two pieces. There's so much on this piece, guys.
So I guess, going back to Rhonda StarTech, that had nothing to do with any girl you dated in college.
No, it didn't. Help me, Rhonda. But anyway, here's what I'm saying.
I'm gonna have to separate you two.
You're doing that fine, okay? You're right in the middle. But no, these are what we call winged pushers for the chronograph. Now, I've never seen anything like this. This was our own creation, our own design. We do all of our own engineering and everything else. But this is a Rhonda StarTech 5030D that has been customized especially for Stuhrling Original. If you're familiar with the Rhonda StarTech 5030D, you recognize the 12-hour counter down there at 6 o'clock. But what looks different about it is, where's your date? The 5030D always has your date aperture between 4 and 5, or at the 4 o'clock position. On this one, it was customized specifically for Stuhrling Original. We were in development for over a year. It's up at the 12 o'clock position. It's framed in the centerpiece. You see it's dated at 5. And if Pamela will push the top pusher with that winged pusher, okay, you'll see that second hand, the center stop second hand, just start, and it's so easy to push the pusher.
Yeah, I did. I pushed it and they moved, but I did push it, and it pushed easy too.
And it's a little, it's almost, you call
it's
it
like
a wing or a little
lever.
Bit of a lever.
Ooh, I like
well,
it.
It's like a lever, but we call them winged pushers because don't forget, this is the Falcon, and this is the wings. You understand?
See, they're all set now.
And then if you take a look at your small seconds, which is over there at the
like
3 o'clock position. That is the second hand for the watch, folks. It's it's in the shape of a falcon head. And you notice that
that is so cool.
And you notice that the little beak has got a luminous beak that points for the seconds, okay?
You can see it better on the brown.
Okay, and by the way, the brown has what we call brown PVD, which gives a bronze tone effect, okay?
Isn't that pretty?
So it looks like a bronze. But everybody, not everybody, but a lot of the Stuhrling guys know about the Falcon, but it was selling for $392 at the November All-Star. Here for the anniversary, we knocked not 100, not 150, more than $150.
This visit only.
Yes.
And to explain that, that ends tomorrow. So if you're looking in right now, do not miss out. This is in rose tone and black, silver tone and black, silver tone and brown, and with five value payments. So not only is it a superb price of $238.
It's fabulous.
But we have it on five interest-free value payments of $47 and change.
Can I give you a little inside thing here?
A little break on shipping and handling, too.
I mean, just between us, okay, forget the millions of people watching us right now. But last night when I showed up here to do the show from 1 to 3 in the morning, our good friend who has helped us so much in promoting this timepiece for us, Mr. Jim Skelton, he was a little more than disappointed that this was not in his show.
Ooh. I'm sorry, Jim. I'm really not sorry, Jim.
But that's how special this piece is. We were expecting it for all of our Stuhrling fans last night, and both of us were surprised, Jim and myself. And he was a little more than disappointed about that, because a lot of promotion went behind the Falcon. And they said, well, what happened? Well, we're giving it to Pamela and Wes.
Well, he also knew how the phone lines were going to be percolating here, because this is a customer choice.
It is.
And I'm very, very pleased that we were able to make this available during during prime time tonight for those of you who are getting an opportunity on this watch. Customer's choice means that it has been purchased and raved about by your fellow viewers. And here's one of their comments. With over 100 watches of every make and model, this watch has moved into the top 10. It is my golf, fishing, and hard play watch. The comfort of the new rubber band is better than any other, period. And I would concur with that. I have this on my
wrist. I know. It's very nice.
You can be proud of this one. And we also have this comment. This watch is perfect. I love the way it wears, as well as the comments I get when I wear it, from El Paso, Texas. That is, and when you receive this, you may very well want to write your own review.
That's
one of the unique things about it, you know, we kind of glossed over the dial really quick, and I was talking about the complications and what have you, is that the dial is actually, it's about a five-piece dial here. It has a carbon fiber-covered dial. But if you look closely at the small seconds sub-dial at the 3 o'clock position, and if we go to the one that Pamela is holding on her hand, but the sub-dial 3 o'clock, that's the small seconds. And if you look very, very closely, you'll notice that the printed minute markers, we're going to come in tight, don't worry. Okay, here it is, guys, and we'll tighten up on that sub-dial at 3 o'clock, the small seconds. And my point is this. You say to yourself, now, wait a minute. How are they doing that? There's a carbon fiber dial. How is that? How is those second indicators printed on carbon fiber? That's not easy to do. Well, it's not on the carbon fiber. There's actually an invisible dial over the carbon fiber to actually, you know, as another element to print that subdial. It's actually an acrylic dial on top of carbon fiber. Then you have the faceplate for the framework that you see there, and you have separate pieces for the subdials over there. Very complex. It has a unidirectional ratcheting bezel.
I like the bezel.
And that bezel is in two pieces. It's a chapter ring, and it's rubber coated. It's a very fine rubber coating, okay? Now, here's what's really, really unique about this piece, okay? That one comment that we just read from Customer's Choice kind of hinted at what a great rubber strap, but it goes a little bit deeper than that. 99% of the time when you look at watches, the straps are usually affixed by what is referred to as lugs. Sometimes we're talking about hidden lugs, like, for example, the Apocalypse that we just had hidden lugs. This one has no lugs whatsoever. Look at the way the strap is affixed to the case. In the center, it kind of tucks underneath, and on the sides, it's screwed in. Those are self-tapping adhesive screws. All these rubber straps have been pull-force tested to 5 kilograms, okay? So it's not going to, like, pull off or anything like that. The engineering required to do that, again, this whole watch was in development for more than a year. It's a major, major piece for Stuhrling Original. Some of you know we even followed up the piece with the Tercel, which is this watch without the chronograph. It's just a regular three-hand and a date watch, with a little less expensive. But we're doing some more pieces with this case. But this is the original.
Well, the clock is counting down. We have under a minute remaining, and this visit only pricing. So that price remains in effect only through tomorrow. Along with that, we have five value payments. You may have also noticed we made an adjustment on the shipping and handling, and we've cut that in about in half for you. And what a great sport watch.
This is the rose gold with the black. We have the silver tone with the black, which I was just showing you. And then we have the silver tone with the brown. That Wes is wearing.
I like that.
So those are the color choices in this watch. This is the original Falcon.
And it is boy, that bronze tone looks great with your suit, Wes.
I know, I like that.
This is...
That's handsome.
Wes has the brown with the bronze tone PVD, and I'm wearing the black with the silver tone. But check this out, guys. This will put you in another league, okay? This is one of the most talked about looking timepieces in the entire watch industry.
Now, I said a great sport watch, but if we could go to Larry's wrist for just a moment, obviously he's wearing a very nice suit. And
I did
that
for
watch.
You, Wes. You don't think I watch you guys. Believe me, I do.
Well, I think you... my point here, and I was distracted for a moment by that compliment, this watch... is even though it's a sport watch, is not out of place, and you're wearing a French cuff shirt here tonight.
Right, exactly.
Well, remember, this is inspired by a company that makes a watch that looks similar. We've obviously done our own things with the wing pushers, and we've changed the configuration.
All right.
But their watch sells for, you know, literally tens of thousands of dollars, and they're not spending tens of thousands to knock around and go to the ballpark.
Very similar feel. Appearance.
We have a new watch on the screen, everybody. This has an anniversary price of $121 and change. However... please notice the blue blocks on the left of your screen, six value pays of $20 and change. We seldom, if ever, get to do that here at ShopNBC, and we have it available for you during this anniversary event. Now, this is a very sporty looking timepiece to me. This is an automatic for you, and this is only in celebration of the anniversary show, just so everybody knows that. And this is the final presentation on this watch.
Six value payments.
Only for the anniversary show.
Now, guys, this is what I call a no-brainer.
This is so cool.
Because, first of all, it's a great look. It's a sport watch. It looks like a pilot-style watch, but it also has the canteen-style cover, so it looks like a diver's kind of a thing. But the black and white, to me, looks so Italian. Does it not?
Oh, yes.
Doesn't this give you that Italian feel with the black PVD case and the pure white dial? Many times we have dials that we say they look white, but they're really silver. This is a white dial, okay?
This is very white.
You got
the
white leather
strap
with the black contrast stitching. But here's the key. This is a mechanical automatic day date. Quick set day, quick set date, mechanical automatic. The movement alone is worth the price. Just the fact for the complication. Mechanical
so.
Automatic day, quick set date mm-hmm. makes it a value. And you can bring it home for a $20 value pay. Stop and think about that. A $20 value
Isn't
pay.
Isn't that great?
Brings home a mechanical automatic day and date. Just add it to your order. There's a lot of people mm-hmm. on the phone, whether you're on the phone for the Traveler mm-hmm. or the Falcon. Just add the Seahawk to your order. If you don't like it, send it back. But this you can't lose. It's a 44-millimeter case. You got a dome crystal. You got 100 meters of water resistance on this piece. You got a Cisterna crystal. Solid stainless steel case. Just reel me in, Pamela.
You know what? I'm liking the day and date window above the 6th there. That's pretty handy, isn't it?
You know what? This is just a really easy watch to read. It's an easy watch to put on your wrist and wear. The leather strap is very soft and very flexible for you.
A little canteen crown happening.
Yes,
canteen style crown cover. It
mm-hmm.
screws on. And this is what I would definitely call a sport watch. I mean, this
is very sporty.
But, you know, you wear this mm-hmm. with jeans and a T-shirt. I mean, guys just love this piece. Great gift item for your guys. Great for yourself, whatever. But, again, this is part of the anniversary deal. And you can see we've never had it anywhere near this price. And whether it's the anniversary or the economy or for
right.
whatever reason, take advantage on these value pays.
This is right now another viewer alert.
It is.
An available quantity. I will tell you that the black is barely there. We have fewer than 24. And we have just about 4 dozen left in the white. And with the phone activity, with all of our choices, but automatic movement. I keep going back to your comment at the very beginning of this, Larry. Just the automatic movement, you've justified the price factor.
Right. And, but if you had a three-hand and a date, okay, it would still be a value. But this is a three-hand with a quick set day, quick set date. If you want, I'll be happy to show you how that works. But it's so easy. You rotate the crown in the second position one direction for the date, the other direction for the day. Okay.
And it is automatic movement.
Mechanical automatic.
And Larry's going to show you how this works.
And I'll even show you a shot mm-hmm. of the case back. First, we have to unscrew the canteen-style crown. And let's pull that out. All right, here we go, guys.
And there's a little cap. There's a little
yeah.
cap. That's why it's called canteen.
All right, so here we go. We're going to get a tight shot. I want to come in around the 6 o'clock position, guys, where you have the day and date. And if we can keep my finger in there, it would be kind of nice. So I turn it one way. Here we go. And you see how the date just went? I just messed it up, Sean, so now it's not on the 5th anymore. Let's come back. Oh, there we go. 7, 8, 9. You see, I turn it one way, and it's a quick set. You don't have to go around. And then we turn it the other way,
Ooh.
And you have the quick set day. Now, again, this mechanical automatic quick set day, quick set date, the movement alone is more than worth the price, guys, okay? And then you have the make of the watch with the canteen mm-hmm. style. And then, of course, don't worry, guys, we have this. And you'll take a look at this. You see you've got Côte de Genève on the back mm-hmm. plates. That's those kind of parallel lines. You have a Damier finished rotor. Now, Damier is a style that's kind of like a net pattern. You see how it's got like
right.
a net pattern
mm-hmm.
there? And then you see these little indentations in the case back? That's for a special tool that the jewelers will use to actually unscrew the case back. It's a threaded case back, which gives you that water resistance of 100 meters on this mm-hmm. piece.
You know what? Everybody loves this watch.
For $20,
I mean,
just add it to
goodness.
Your invoice. Add it to your order for $20. It's unbelievable. That's a value pay.
Well, it truly
and
is.
Thank you, Wes.
Is, again, a timepiece that when
yes.
it arrives, we have a satisfaction guarantee here. As well, if you are considering mm-hmm. this choice, whether it is a self-purchase or a gift-giving idea, and certainly graduation season is approaching fairly quickly.
Look at that black PVD case.
The black is going to sell out first. The white that's now on your screen, we still have a little bit of availability.
Well, what I was referring to is the black PVD case. If you want the white, it's got the black PVD case, which is physical vapor deposition. That's the process that we use for the layering. Is PVD.
Okay,
it's
can you say that again? Physical what?
Physical vapor deposition. It's a process that they do in a vacuum sealed chamber to adhere the coating onto the.
Well, of course it is.
Okay.
Onto the
gotcha.
Steel. PVD.
I'm with you.
Okay.
It's permanent, right?
It's permanent.
There we go. That's all I needed to know. I'm learning all these new things.
I know what BVD means.
Well, look
That's
at
right.
this. And this is, you know what's really nice, too, is the buckles match.
Yeah.
The buckles will match the case.
Right.
It's made out of the same
Exactly. On
material.
The black and white one, mm-hmm. you do have a black buckle, and on the stainless steel, you've got the stainless steel buckle. But again, you know, this is just a super deal we mm-hmm. threw in here for the anniversary, and it's a nice selling timepiece for us.
Well, congratulations, everyone. If you are online, we are so pleased to have Stuhrling Watches for you this evening here at ShopNBC. This is an anniversary event, so you're getting lots of great surprises like anniversary pricing, today-only opportunities, this visit-only opportunities, extended value pays that are extraordinary. We really are making sure that everyone has an opportunity to own a Stuhrling original timepiece. This is item number V90302 in your choice of the black with the white strap, or we have the silver with the black strap.
Well, Larry, this is our first opportunity for Pamela and I to share this, this wonderful product with everyone, and we are delighted to look forward to doing it again.
Oh, I am too. I'd love to work with you guys again, of course.
This watch is, if you're considering it now, final call.
White.
The black, you're probably already waiting too long.
White.
But the white, we still have a little bit of opportunity, and we will, as we always do, announce when it's confirmed as sold out. So one choice already gone. The black is about to go, and white will be, well, when we say white, it's two-tone.
Right, they're both two-tone watches.
V90302, we have about 30 seconds remaining there. Now stay close because we have a ladies' skeleton automatic coming up.
I know, and I like the pink strap, and it's coming for you, so stay with us, everybody. And I like that we have something for the ladies as well as the gentlemen. So we're going to say last call, just a few seconds remaining for you. Remember, it does have the canteen style crown for you, which is really important. And for those of you who are interested, still available, but you won't have an opportunity for very much longer. Oh, it's only in white now.
Black's gone.
All right, so the white dial with the white strap still available for you. Okay.
Here we go.
Here it is. Isn't that just gorgeous?
Right. Now we're coming up to our Lady Wall Street, and I don't think we have, too deep on this. We put this today with Kendi, and we pretty much almost ran through everything we had. There's only a few pieces left, guys. You have to be quick on this. If you picked up the Apocalypse tonight, or you picked up the Falcon, you bought something for yourself, call back in and buy one for your girl, your wife, whatever, because it's nice to get her involved in the process, too. And here you have a skeleton mechanical automatic. You can just go from zero to hero in one call now.
Well, let's state the obvious. This is going to get away from us. Be proactive. We have only two color choices remaining. There were originally seven. We are down to rose tone and silver tone.
This is silver tone, by the way.
Right. But we should describe the color that goes with that, I suppose, because in the rose tone, we have kind of white and black. And in the silver tone, would you call that pink?
Well, can I say something about the pink on this real quickly? You know, I'm into color. I used to also, I used to own two ladies' clothing stores before I got into the jewelry business. We're going back to the 70s now, okay? But so color is a big thing for me. And, you know, there's different kinds of pinks and everything. And I look at that pink on the dial, and I might say it's a bubblegum pink on the dial, and maybe that's a fuchsia on the colors. But this strap I always had a little trouble with. And then I was watching a show on television, and the lady on TV had had an item that she described as Cosmo Pink.
I was just thinking that. That is Cosmo Pink. I have a new sweater and a new jacket, and this matches it.
I was having so much trouble with this piece for the last 2.5 years with that color pink, because it's not a bubblegum, it's not a rose, it's not a hot. What is it?
It's Cosmo Pink.
And then just last night, I was watching Pamela, and she had a jacket, and I said, that's it.
Okay, now I believe you that you really watched the show. Now I believe you. This is the rose, tone case with the black strap, and it is a sort of a croco embossed leather strap for you, which is very, very beautiful. And I want to show you the back of the watch. Look at this.
Now, may I take a moment just for a little business here? That $90.90 price is today only, and today only is, well, running out. You're getting 4 value payments on this, and you are also getting reduced shipping and handling.
Yes.
How could it get better? It's an automatic skeleton for the ladies.
Everybody needs to grab this. Now, the thing is this. With skeleton mechanical automatics, you're showing your appreciation and love for an art and tradition that goes back centuries. But typically speaking, skeleton mechanicals have been worn by men. You know, it's a man thing. But, you know, the last few years, it's not so true anymore. Ladies now, and a lot of watch companies, you know, they make fashion watches for ladies. One of the things we always try to do with Stuhrling Original is we try to maintain the same level of technical achievement for the ladies as we do for the men. And so we came out with our Lady Wall Street about 3 or 4 years ago, and it's been one of our all-time best-selling ladies models. And this, by the way, the one that Pamela's showing you right now, happens to be the number one selling execution. Don't be fooled because we still have some left. Well, we had the deepest quantity on this by far, okay? But that rose gold with the black strap, it has that beautiful vintage look to it.
Yes.
And again, it's like for the old boys club, you know, that's where mm-hmm. it gets its name, Lady Wall Street. It's like a woman who's in the business world, maybe a real estate sales lady, an attorney, a judge, sure. a lady on the board. She walks it and she says, mm-hmm. hey, guys, you got nothing on me. I've got a skeleton mechanical automatic. Yeah. Okay.
And it's true.
And as we get in close to this, mm-hmm. And I keep paying attention to the thought that goes into every aspect of a watch with Stuhrling. And when you look at this, you're not just right. getting the skeletal aspect of the automatic mechanical mm-hmm. movement, but look at the asymmetrical aspect of the numbers.
Absolutely.
And and that's mother of pearl.
It's a genuine mother of pearl. You have an off-center center cutout, Wes, very mm-hmm. nicely done. And because of that, the numerals, and here mm-hmm. you have those fuchsia tone numerals, with
Isn't
the hands.
That pretty?
That mm-hmm. actually are graduated numerals because the center is cut out, you know, off center. But also, take a look at this. The crown is where? It's at the 4 o'clock position. Yeah. Very unusual, very mm-hmm. rare. And it just gives it a little extra styling, mm-hmm. maybe a little extra panache. You don't
Certainly.
Usually see that. It's usually at the 3 o'clock position. So the Lady Wall Street has been just a monster hit for us. It's a nice 35 millimeter size, so it gives you a nice presence
yes.
on the wrist.
And well. It's for today only. The price goes away at midnight. By the way, the strap is adjustable, and it's 8 3/4 inches in length for you, so it's going to work for just about
now,
everybody
wouldn't that
out
go
there.
With your,
it
with
would.
Your Cosmo pink? Was
it,
that
it
lamb,
It absolutely
I think?
Would. It was lamb.
Yeah.
You did watch. I believe you.
I think we
you
may
did.
Have to take the Cosmo pink
oh.
away.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be sold
That's
out here
tone,
in a moment.
Right? Yeah.
We still
silver
have
tone is, Yeah, we're
one.
Renaming
no,
it
the
now.
The silver tone, actually, yeah, looks like you have good quantity left.
Oh,
Not
the
good
silver
quantity.
Tone.
Not good quantity, but you do have, you know...
A couple of minutes?
Yeah,
Looks
the
like
rose
we have four
tone.
Or five dozen.
That's right, it's the rose tone. This one is the one that's almost gone. This is the silver tone with the pink strap.
It's the last one left now. And there's
yes.
a lot of people
That's
on
gone,
phone.
Honey.
This is... Nope. This nope. is the silver tone. We're going by the case.
Oh, excuse me. My apologies.
Right.
I know.
And
see,
it's a domed crystal,
the
by
pink.
The way.
Yeah,
and again,
we
just to point out, from a manufacturing perspective, from a manufacturing perspective, a flat crystal is much cheaper to do, mm-hmm. and here you have a domed crystal as okay. well.
Well,
right.
So we'll just call it Cosmo Pink because that's what we've been calling
it. But in the system, it's going to be ordered
silver
as silver
it's
tone.
It's called silver tone, but it is still
available. But it
available
will match my sweater and jacket.
All right,
we have to get ready to move on.
Now, we are going to revisit the Falcon because...
Yay.
Well, because you need to have a chance to take advantage of something if you were not with us just a short while ago. Tremendous demand mm-hmm. for this, and so we moved on to kind of clear out the system a little bit. And now as we go back to this visit-only pricing, $238.63, five value payments of 47 and change. We're giving you a price break on the shipping and handling mm-hmm. by cutting that in half. And V90434, and I got a sense, Larry, as we introduced this and, mm-hmm. and showed it to mm-hmm. everyone, that,
right.
that you have a great deal of personal pride in this particular
oh,
watch.
Without a doubt. Very much so. Thank you, Wes. It's not just this one, pretty much all of our watches.
I saw a little enthusiasm
well,
about this one.
Well, because also, too, I know how many different steps we had to go mm-hmm. through. A fast turnaround for us, for Stuhrling Original, on a new piece, from conception all the way through completion of production, a fast turnaround is maybe 8 months. A normal turnaround might be 10 to 12. This one was maybe around 14. And of course, you in the manufacturing business, Pamela, I'm sure you can have lots and lots and lots of stories. But mm-hmm. the thing is, in the watch business, it starts literally with drawings. I mean, mm-hmm. it literally starts
yes.
with drawings. Then we go to our CAD renderings. Then we eventually go to a prototype. And I mean, there's changes and then finally samples. And it takes a long time. And
it's
we had to go through
review,
a lot of gyrations with this particular
mm-hmm.
piece. Look mm-hmm. at the engineering required for those pushers, where you have those little screws that are like the hinges. I don't think we ever showed the case back on this, but it has a nice Falcon head insignia. On the case
Ooh,
back
very
as well.
Cool.
And again, always look at your case backs because, you know, you develop a trained eye for quality. It's not just where you put a knife in and mm-hmm. pop off the case back.
Right.
Look at all the threaded screws. Look at the design on the case back. It says Falcon down there at the bottom. But the case design itself, and that's so much. You have to understand, guys, in the manufacturing process, so much of it is the case. The case will literally go through 30 steps in the process to blank the case out of a solid bar.
Mm-hmm.
And they heat it, they hold it with tongs, and it heats up to red hot. And then they have a cookie cutter that cuts
right.
it out. And then they cool it and polish it. And then it's cut
wow.
again and polished and cut again, like 30 steps.
My goodness. This case
was unbelievable. There's no lugs on the case. The engineering for that was intense. The engineering for the bezel, mm-hmm. this has a 120 teeth unidirectional ratcheting bezel. Now, in the manufacturing business, okay, an inexpensive unidirectional bezel will have 60 teeth. There are bezels with 96 teeth. This
now,
has a 120 teeth, unidirectional ratcheting bezel. This price is just defies belief, and this is a huge piece for us. Guys, I'm getting all wound up. Wes, you got me started.
Well, okay? Larry, I want to go back to talking about the teeth on this. Well, you said 60 would be on an inexpensive, 120 is obviously double that. What is the benefit of that?
How well, it's just finer. I mean, it's just it's finer. I
so
mean,
does
go
that...
ahead, go ahead and turn it. Turn it yourself.
Yeah.
And feel.
You can feel
no,
it's very
this.
Nice.
There's all, the ratchet bezel itself on the top of that.
Now you feel how smooth that is?
Yeah, yeah, it is.
Very much so.
You see that?
Yeah.
Now I do want to remind everyone that this is for this visit only. So this goes away tomorrow. The price goes away tomorrow. The five value pays go away after Larry leaves. Five value pays of $47.72 V90434. These are your color choices. The one that I'm holding is the silver tone with the black. We have the rose tone with the black. Wes is wearing that one. And then we also have the brown with the silver tone.
I'm liking the wings on this. Can we go back and take a peek? Because that's rather unique to this one.
I haven't seen anybody else that ever did this. You know, kudos to our design team on this. And
that's a good looking watch.
Mr. F, you know who I'm talking to. That was your thing.
Yeah.
But look at those winged pushers. And again, Wes called them like levers or levers, and that's absolutely what it was. And makes it so easy to push. And again, we're not talking about just any kind of a chronograph movement, or even just any Swiss chronograph movement. This is a Ronda StarTech 5030D with six jewels, and you don't typically get jewels in a quartz movement, okay? But this does have six jewels in a Swiss Ronda 5030D StarTech movement. Let me tell you something, guys. You may think I'm making this up, but I'm not making it up, okay? Listen to this. If you want to go and say, I'm going to manufacture my own watches, okay, and I want to use this movement, I want a Ronda StarTech 5030D. Number one, you can't order less than 1,000. That's number one, okay? You got to order a minimum of 1,000 pieces. We usually order 5,000 to 10,000. But my point is this. You have to order them. Right now, the waiting list for these Ronda StarTechs is 18 months, and you must pay in advance.
That's a year and a half.
That's a year, and you have to pay in advance.
Wow.
In advance.
Oh my gosh.
You're getting a world class. I mean, the movement alone is worth buying this watch. But look at all the engineering that goes into this watch. And our good friend over at, you know, the other vendor that comes here, you know, Mr. Lalo, ask him about these movements because he's their biggest customer. He buys more than anybody, okay?
Well,
he can tell you. He can verify how long it takes to get these movements.
And even here, we don't you don't have to pay in advance because we have five value pays at play, 47 and change first value payment, plus reduced shipping and handling. We deliver with our 30-day satisfaction guarantee. This is this visit only, which officially ends tomorrow. You have one more show or two more shows?
Two more.
Fantastic. We look forward to it.
Lynn and Libby.
Okay. Fantastic. Well, congratulations.
But everybody needs
online
to grab one of these for $50. It's our famous Falcon. We're so proud of it. And Wes could see that, you know, it's personal to me, of course. And all the choices are great. The rose gold, the same. I love the brown. I mean, that bronze tone effect with the brown rubber strap. I mean, that's just a great one. Get all three, you know, get them while you can, folks.
Well, I apologize for
this
the
visit
pun,
only.
But this visit time flies.
Only. Yeah.
Oh.
We're not done. Oh, yeah,
we are. No, we are. We're getting ready to check in with Sarah. I think she's back from vacation.
Oh.
So we're going to say hi to her in just a few moments and see what she has coming up.
She went to spend some time in Duluth.
That's right. And, you know, I do want to share with you, go to ShopNBC.com. You can see the entire lineup of Stuhrling watches, everybody, everything that's available. So for those of you who are just now tuning in and you think you've missed out, well, you did miss out on some watches, but we still have a lot to choose from.
Well, check our programming guide at ShopNBC.com.
Right.
Larry will be back tomorrow for two final shows. And here with that item number V90434, the Falcon is still available, and we still have it in three color choices, the rose tone in black, the silver tone black, the silver tone and brown. And we've, Larry, enjoyed it immensely.
Thank you
I have
so
enjoyed
much
it too. Thank you both for taking me in the way you have. I appreciate it.
We've had a great time. All right, we have to get ready to say goodbye. I hope all of you enjoy your purchases tonight. I think you're going to love opening that box and experiencing Stuhrling original watches. And we congratulate all of you. Thank you so much, Larry. Good to have you on the show.
Oh, thank you, Pamela.
Good stuff. And we will see you tomorrow. Right now, though, we're going to check in with a lady who's returned from her worldly travels.
That's right. Sarah, hi.
Florida. Hi, guys. Yes, I'm back from vacation.
Played a little shuffleboard with the in-laws. It was a lot of fun. But it is good to be back because I have the last and final 2 hours of Elizabeth Grant Skincare. We are going to give you the final chance for today's Our Top Value, a beautiful Biocolysis six-piece kit with the essence of Jerusalem. It's all coming up the next 2 hours and some special surprises we've saved just for tonight's shows. Don't go away. I'll be right back with Elizabeth Grant.